Welcome, we're blue. Welcome to Pave the Save, where we're here to bring you the hottest new release. I rushed out and bought this, and I'm excited to just jump into this game. Deus Ex, I'm not sure if you've ever heard of this before. I heard it came out just this week.
Yep.
You wanna push this over into the game?
I love it.
Look at this. Look at this gloriousness. Listen to the music, which somehow sounds like it's from the 80s, even though this game was made in 2000. I was joking about everything I previously said, of course.
Yeah.
I'm a liar. I'm a horrible man.
As you can tell down at the bottom, underneath Zach's head, it does say 2001.
It shouldn't say 2001. Oh, it does say 2001. I guess that's when they patched it last or something.
Probably.
Because it came out in 2000. So, let's just do medium. How about
A
nice gentle medium?
Great.
Should we be J.C. Denton? That's like what you guys call. Oh, we have to buy skills. Okay. We got all these skill points.
Yeah.
So the most important skills are like to get around the world. We need to be able to hack things.
Right.
Need electronics.
Great.
I will upgrade these two in game.
Yes. Of course.
Lock picking, of course. Forget what this does.
Yeah.
Can use hazmat suits, ballistic armor.
I don't know, Master Gamer. This is a very new game, so I feel like the graphics on that character are really up to par.
You don't think he's beautiful? How about this guy? he's somehow
worse.
He's got black skin.
Yes.
But he doesn't look like an African
American
black guy.
No.
He looks like.
It looks like the same character with darker skin.
Yes.
Yeah.
It might be that.
Yeah.
Here, you want how about this guy? Look at him. He's got a cool scar.
Oh.
He's cool.
Again, same face.
Here, let me close the door.
You can only do so much with limited polygons, Master Gamer. His deli whoop.
That guy. This guy. We can try to count them, but I bet he's somewhere in the realm of 100 total. Because if you look at the points on his face, you can go like each of the points. Okay, so. Medkits?
Really
probably we should have medkits.
Yeah.
Okay, that means we can learn none of the weapons if we have medkits.
Dumb.
Yep. So, guns and prods, pistols. Let's get pistols.
Great.
Because then we can be stealthy.
Yep.
I guess we bank our skill points. Do we like this guy?
I don't know. Switch.
I don't know.
They all have very strong cheekbones.
They do. Everyone in the game has strong cheekbones. I think this is our early choice.
I think it's really the only option we have. Well.
So, unless you want to have a secret real name that's awesome?
Secret real name that's awesome. George. Nick. Stalin.
We just had
that conversation. No, I was hoping you were going to say that. George Stalin. No, that's
just
his,
George
that's
Stalin?
His real name. George Stalin.
He doesn't like to talk about it.
That's not how you sound, George.
I've lost it. I don't.
Just. J.C. Denton. Oh. We couldn't. For anyone wondering, we couldn't think of Stalin's first name. So Zach, of course, went. It's George.
I take it
George
he was
Stalin.
Down.
Yeah.
He didn't really have a choice.
Has he been infected?
Turn the subtitles.
Most yep.
Sorry.
I mentioned that we could put him on
the priority
list for the
whole exposition now.
He was so willing it was almost
check out this guy's cheekbones.
Like
this guy with a face.
Yeah. How are we supposed to know what's going on though?
I contain it.
Let it spill over
to nah, that's too much.
Oh no. Oh no. That looked good at the time. There's no way, right?
No. This must have always looked bad, right?
And the underclasses are starting to get desperate.
Of course they're desperate. They can smell their death, and the sound they'll make rattling their cage will serve as a warning to the rest.
It's grim dark patroness.
I hope you're not underestimating the problem. The others may not go as quietly as you
also,
think.
Also, I'm sorry if I'm seeing.
Intelligence I'm indicates they're behind the.
I don't think you're that serious.
I don't think I am actually. Bunch of mistakenly worse. Playing it, running the world. Yeah. In the Green family. Long ago.
We. There's some like. There's terrorists. The rebellion. UNATCO.
Formed by executive order after the terrorist strike on the statue. I have someone in place, though.
Clearly.
I'm more concerned about Savage.
Lizard people?
He relocated to Vandenberg.
It's a weird lizard bird, yep.
Corpus is far in but it's not a lizard bird. As is
our electronic sentience. And their
ethical inflexibility has allowed us to make progress in areas they refuse to consider.
Oh, Gabby, just to let you know how much I love watching your guys' stream, I'll be here watching until 12 a.m. or later, and then I'm going to get up at 5 a.m. To leave for vacation. This is how much I love you, watching you guys, sacrificing most of my sleep for you. I don't do that for just anyone. I really appreciate it, Master Gamer. You definitely don't have to do that. We all enjoy your company. But, get some shut-eye, man. You're gonna be on vacation. It's gonna be fun. Where are you vacationing? I don't remember this game quite this bad.
Oh, yeah, it looks quite this bad. So, but that was probably really important.
Yeah.
Also, my god, this music, right?
It's action-y, it's great.
It's everything we could hope for more. Here, let's see if we can...
Now that we've missed the whole intro,
now we've got missed the
we
whole
should
intro.
Turn on the... If we can.
Maybe it'll be in sound.
I steal my drink!
maybe there's not any. Game options?
Subtitles. They're on.
They're on.
Great,
okay.
Great, but they didn't... Why would there be subtitles for the important
heads
bit?
Up, JC. Your brother Paul is on his way to meet you at the dock. The NSF is raiding the island and shots have been fired.
That's
I repeat, 40? Find Paul. I will monitor your situation from HQ.
How do you pick things up?
There we go.
Great.
And I can throw it? Yeah, so you can interact with almost everything in this game.
Nice.
And I can also... You have to drink it.
Paul, I thought you were in Hong Kong. Welcome to the Coalition, JC. I might as well start using your code name. Think I'd miss my brother's first day? Didn't think you'd have a choice. What's going
very
on?
Very odd. Just barely hearing the dialogue. Shipments. Like this.
You want to turn it up?
I'm gonna turn it up just a tad.
Okay.
It
looks like a textbook assault.
Turn it back down.
Maybe they'll be left.
Took one of our agents hostage.
I would hope so.
The bots are holding the perimeter, but my
orders
are to hold back and send you.
Terrorists took something hostage.
No, terrorists.
All I've got with me is a pistol and an electric prod. I don't mind a test, but you not go better
the
issue some hardware.
I'm telling.
Remember that we're
these
police.
Cheekbones.
Stick with the prod. It'll stun
everyone
your opponents and knock them unconscious.
A non-lethal
takedown is always
that.
The most silent way to eliminate resistance.
Don't they look super
just
like
case,
too
though,
similar?
Want you to
way
an
too
additional
similar.
Weapon.
Even though they're
a sniper rifle,
yep.
A gap gun, or a mini crossbow.
Okay.
What would we like
so,
to do?
You know what's really cool?
What?
Mini crossbows. Aren't they?
Yeah, we're
also,
not
we
trained
can actually
in them at
that.
All, but...
No, we are. That's
yeah?
The one. Yeah,
great.
The crossbow.
It's called
sometimes
Princeton,
you make a silent
Missouri.
Takedown.
It's filled with
good
shows,
thinking.
Amusement parks,
with these tranquilizer darts, you have another non-lethal way to take down an enemy in addition
thing.
To the prod.
It has
I get the idea.
Damn
what's the first
there?
Move?
I'm going to do that
I'm going
and
to
go
give you
watch
a map
other
of the
shows
island.
And then
if you can get
to
the
dock,
a UNATCO informant will give you a key to the statue.
This is what Master Gamer
is
doing. That all sounds pretty cool.
Oh, wow.
Fighting, though, if you found a back way to the statue.
Oh,
see
wow, for 9 days? Yeah,
that's
going to be
is
a
the
lot.
Makeshift command center
fun,
terrorists
man.
Have installed
terrorists
on top of the statue.
See, terrorists. Actual called terrorists.
But they are called terrorists, though.
What are my orders when I reach the
believe it or not, terrorists did exist
leader.
In
we
the
don't
year
yet know
like
why the terrorists would risk an open assault. What's your take on the situation,
oh,
Corporal?
Geez, I didn't even want
to
talk to you.
Well, now you have to.
The whole back order.
See, I bet they would
agents.
Look like brothers too, except
those
he's wearing
robots.
A mask.
Very weird mask.
Yep.
Or he's half robot?
Let's go with half robot.
So, there's also like these, which we can punch.
Great.
So, that's got ammo.
So, it's
but there was just like a. Shit.
It's like a punch.
I did not mean to do that. Oh, here we go. That's what
we need a crowbar.
Yeah.
I won't be able to watch Tuesday or Friday. Just might can't stop in. Oh, well, that's all right, dude. We will miss you, of course. But, you know, all the streams will be up online,
sure,
so you can definitely check out the content. But we'll miss you.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Sorry, I was just messing with the controls. Like, there's a control for look up. Also, you must smash everything in this game. It's required.
Go look.
Yep. Yep, exactly. You understand.
I do.
Let's look at robots.
Master
Hello,
Gator.
Robot friend.
My vocabulary is awful every day, so it's all right.
You're just gonna stay here? There's been some activity at sea. I'm going to watch the coast.
He's gonna watch the
Why'd they bring
coast
you back
again?
To New York? I don't know what they have planned. I messed up an assassination attempt on one of the triad leaders in Hong Kong.
He messed up an assassination attempt?
It's a long story.
Oh my god! And he won't tell us because it's a long story!
Are you just repeating everything you said?
Yeah, kind of. And it says everywhere, JC. Your orders are to shoot on sight. Oh, thank you! I'm not as keen on it as you are, but I appreciate the
identify yourself with the phrase, iron and copper.
It's a little short for my liking.
Okay, so there's like tears everywhere. How do how do I stealth?
I think you just go for it. Throw stealth out the window, you know?
We want toggle crouch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you want me to run a gun through the whole game?
Mm-hmm.
We could try that.
Mm. I say why not?
I had controls. Didn't I have like a whole control list?
Yeah, you did have a whole control list.
There it is.
There. That's the
crouch.
Thing.
X. Great. Now we can see.
Are you pink or blue stripes? That's fair. You sound
didn't like, I turn on toggle crouch?
You did. One of my Facebook friends said I should just dye my hair blue now, and I was like, you guys! I cut my hair to get rid of all the dead damage bit from when I used to dye my hair. I can't start dyeing it again. But, believe me, I would love pink or blue.
If you want to make a covert approach, remember the Academy stealth course. Stay out of their field of view, walk slowly to stay quiet, and crouch behind cover. Or if you have to get your hands dirty, remember that a headshot is a lethal
takedown. Yeah, do it. He's standing
still. We have to wait for that.
Great.
For
do it.
Aim to get shit.
Do it.
Oh no.
What? What the hell, Zach?
I missed.
Zach!
Okay, that's fine. We're fine. We're fine. We killed him.
Maybe. So, I don't know.
Master
Gamer, I'm gonna be honest.
How about I turn up the brightness?
Yeah, I think you should. I'm a little scared to go back to a hair salon right now because I had to get two haircuts to get my hair to look like this because the first haircut went poorly. So poorly.
Nothing's changing.
Nope.
Great.
Yeah, I can't even see anything. No, I can see more on the
oh, okay,
on this
you?
Than that.
Well, that's good at least. They can see what I'm doing.
Yeah, but you can't. So.
I think there might be a flashlight in the game somewhere. Okay. There we go. We're trying to be stealthy.
Yeah. We just are a little blind at the moment.
Hands are full.
Brad and I have watched, I think, 5 episodes of Stranger Things now. And boy, is it good. So good. We're
gonna. What else this game has, Gabrielle?
What?
Jumping bomb.
Oh my god.
Also, somebody spotted me and is shooting at me.
Jumping is the best.
Yep, he's shooting at me.
But yeah, Stranger Things is great. We're gonna. We had a.
Sir, please, sir. Thank you, sir.
We had just an indoor picnic where we got a lot of fancy vegan cheeses and some crackers, and we ate on his floor. And
we're so bad at aiming. We should have put 2 points at the guns.
Yeah.
We didn't think about.
No, we did not.
What if we hit him with a crowbar?
Do it.
Hello? No. He spoiled my clever plan.
Damn it! He was supposed to round the corner, but it's so good, and we're gonna do that again.
There he is.
Probably
this is our week. Opportunity.
So I
he yelled in pain.
We'll
is he running away? Yes, he's running away. Oh, we're poisoned.
Oh, damn
okay.
it!
Okay. Nope.
Zach.
We got him.
Good job.
Look, we're the best.
We're only
lightning
to
shot. It's fine. It's
some
cool.
Light shooting is fine, especially because we have no talent in.
Wait, how is this guy unconscious?
Medkits.
This guy is dead. This guy we shot with darts.
It's just unconscious.
Oh, they're trank darts.
Oh.
Well, we killed that guy. He had an ammo and a knife.
Great.
He's got trank darts.
Those are useless.
How'd this guy die?
Crossfire?
I don't know. Best not to ask questions.
Yeah, yeah.
How this... Okay. Ammo. Cool. Let's reload. I want... Two shots left? That's
yeah, bad. I heard season 2 was confirmed. That sounds great. Cool. I clearly haven't gotten to the end, but I want more of the show. Nice. 80s style. I love the 80s.
Oh, good. Okay. I forgot trank darts work like that.
What?
If you hit them incorrectly, they still work eventually.
It just takes a second?
Yeah.
Be careful. The NSF has set up patchwork security systems here.
We've got broad charger. Pepper gun, data cube.
Data.
Oh, we have to actually.
In a cube. Do
can
I?
Can you
need
get to... us a pad of paper?
I can. I'll be right back.
I don't know if you really remember if we need that or not, or if it'll save it. But yeah. So if you guys saw that had a password on it, I'm not sure if it's like there's like some kind of database somewhere. I don't want to. By this robot. It saw us. The robot, Gavrielle the robot saw us.
No! Back!
Okay, it's going about its business. It's going about its robot day.
I had to get pretzels because it's in my contract that I have to be eating pretzels.
At all times?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's write this down.
Great. I've set up
oh, wow.
The look turrets.
NSF-001. Wow. So the organization is called the NSF.
Yeah.
And guess what they want to do?
Wow.
They want to smash.
Smash the state.
What is Master Gamer saying?
I was looking at some old pictures today and I figured out I was a fat kid. Or I was fat when I was a kid. Everyone was. I was fat when I was a kid.
You're still fat.
I would agree with that too. I'll tell you what I told Judana. When she mentioned working out, I got winded swimming in a pool the other day. Swimming, the easiest exercise.
Is it? No, it's not. That's
yeah.
Not,
no,
not
I didn't.
Easiest
totally.
Exercise by far, but it's so bright in here.
It is so bright. Here, look right there. You can see it on that screen. It's just delayed.
No, that's terrible for sneaking. We're gonna try the silent assassin.
Yeah?
We can try the silent crowbar assassin.
Yeah.
Or cattle prod. Should we cattle prod him?
Yeah! Do that. Why not?
Wait, I'll... Oh, there he is. Sneaking.
Yeah, it's almost impossible to see the screen.
Sneaking. It's also a little dusty, which really doesn't help.
Yeah.
We can't turn off the lights.
No.
Sneaking.
Mm-hmm.
Butt poke time! Butt poke!
Yeah!
That worked really,
really
well.
Well!
What are you? Oh, that's not a terrorist.
Yeah, is
this
that
is
one of us? Is that one of the good guys?
Yeah, these are good guys.
Damn.
You got cigarettes.
Steal all the stuff!
This is where we walked in. Okay. We did a giant circle. So Alan told us about like there's a sunken boat with TNT and stuff, and
mm-hmm.
That's TNT. I mean, still not gonna try to find it.
What?
I only have black shirts. Do you not understand that
yeah.
I only have black shirts? It's not like I'm wearing the same shirt. I'm wearing a different shirt.
Even if it was the same shirt, you probably would have washed it. Okay.
Probably. I think I actually wash my clothes too much. If anything.
I think I do too.
Look at that skybox.
Oh.
Don't you just feel like you're in
I'm in the
New
city.
York?
Yeah.
Not in New York, but like next to New York because we're on.
Mm-hmm.
I see a guy. Should we we poke him?
Yeah, poke him. Poke him in the butt.
Don't you have more, like, don't most people have, that have, like, many non-colored teas have multiple? Oh, yeah. There's two. Oh.
I have, like, three black
there's two
tangos.
Guys.
This beats starving back home.
Mmm.
Oh, they're talking to each other.
Can we listen?
I don't know. Are they going to say anything else?
Oh, so what are you going to do since you get banned on YouTube if you curse? Are you still going to upload the broadcast?
I don't think... Is that true?
I don't think it's that you get banned. I know monetizing is difficult, or at least that's what I heard. I'm almost positive we're going to keep uploading on YouTube. I can't clearly
we're
speak
definitely
for everyone.
Not. It doesn't matter. Really.
It doesn't really matter. We're not monetized on that channel anyway.
Should I shoot him?
Yeah.
Fascist.
Yeah.
Did he call me a fascist?
Aww.
He called me a fascist.
That hurt.
It's so adorable. Little dicks.
Yeah, but monetizing is hard. We're not... That channel's not monetized.
Wait, this game... Shit. This game... So, do you know how bullets work?
Yeah.
In real life?
Yeah.
They're in clips.
Mm-hmm.
I think this game has clips and not ammo. So if you shoot one bullet and reload, you don't have one less bullet, you have one less clip.
Nice.
Yep. Which is why crowbar is the best weapon.
Crowbar!
Oh, look at this guy.
There's two guys.
Yeah, there's two guys, but like this guy is not... He's wearing blue. He's like not a terrorist man. Also, there's a building over there.
Did we just find a double agent, Zach?
Maybe. Did we?
I don't know. There's three guys.
He's got a gun. Mm-hmm. They both got guns. Let's practice aiming.
Okay.
He's red. Maybe we should knock this guy out.
I think you can.
You think they'll notice?
Maybe. One of them is looking in your direction.
Only mostly.
That didn't work as well. Glitchy? Okay. Well, that worked.
So, you know, there's notions about not killing people, but when push comes to shove, it's so much easier.
Mm-hmm.
What should we do with these guys?
Let them have their romantic...
Hang out, let him just hang out.
Look,
he's
the
a
skyline.
Thug, he's a mercenary thug. I saw another guy over here. I think that's it. Should we just crowbar him? No, we should cattle prod him and then crowbar him.
Oh, I want to say one more thing about this person on YouTube thing. It's not a problem for me and Zach. It's a problem for Jordana now.
This is true. We barely curse. We curse a little bit, but not enough.
I curse occasionally on my stream,
yeah.
But still not very much, in my opinion.
What?
What?
There we go.
Yeah. Night night.
I feel kind of mean doing that.
Oh, because you stood up. I think it was better when you were crouched and did it.
I just hit him in the butt?
Yeah.
I hear something.
There's a humming.
Ammo. Should we sneak? Should we always be sneaking?
Yeah, always be sneaking.
You think he's talking to somebody?
No.
Okay.
He just walked away. You gonna go for the butt poke?
Probably the butt poke. Like, the butt poke is such an incredible strategy.
It really is.
Should we do the surprise
drop
butt the poke?
Drop breaths.
We'll give him a Viking funeral after the stream.
Oh,
he saw it coming.
Oh, no.
Did you hear that? He said, uh-oh. And I got him.
Poor guy. Yeah.
Oh, there's some buses over here.
This power box must have been damaged in the raid. Don't cross through the arcs. I'm also picking up an EMP field here. If you're not careful, it'll suck away your bioelectrical energy.
That's not a thing.
Yes, it is. See, on the top left, there's a bar that says VE under it.
Okay.
Can I read this data pad? Read this data pad. Brother, this is the same data pad.
Thank you, Master Gamer. Thank you.
What kind of guy, what kind of human being...
puts the same data pad in two places? Yes. A monster.
A monster. You want a multi-tool.
Yes, so Master Gamer just, you know, pumped our Twitter out there. So thank you, Master Gamer. And also, follow us on Twitter, maybe. Like, it's a fun time.
So we fixed the power by multi-tool.
Cool.
Skill points. An electric, a bioelectric cell.
Mm-hmm. And our YouTube. Thank you.
A
also,
weapon modification
clip.
YouTube. Weapon magnification. Modification laser. Is that everything? There's also that computer dealie over here.
I mean, that's a lot of things.
Simon says, do not enter.
Go in there.
That's where we are. Oh, it's a hazmat suit. Mm. Can't wear that yet.
Damn it. That would look so cool, though.
Drop my crowbar.
Don't drop the crowbar. You need that.
It's so dark, I can't tell what where anything is.
Again, peek slightly. It's way clearer over there.
It is.
Yeah, just so you know, the screen kind of looks all black at the moment.
Most of the time.
Yeah.
You know what my favorite thing in first-person video games is?
Mm.
It's jump puzzles.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
great.
Being ridiculously sarcastic.
Oh, I know.
Okay.
Especially in the dark.
In the dark makes it so much easier, yeah.
Yeah.
Should we go this ladder or that ladder? There's nothing up here.
Damn it.
We are climbing up to the Statue of Liberty.
Oh, well, that's cool. So we're on that island.
Yeah, see, it's up there. So it's, remember that.
And also down there.
the part you weren't paying attention to, they mentioned that there was a terrorist attack on the Statue of Liberty.
Oh, okay.
And then there was another one right now.
Mmm.
So, there's a lot of terrorists.
Well, they've claimed the Statue of Liberty, right?
As their own. They kidnapped somebody. I don't know why they kidnapped somebody on the Statue of Liberty and then, like, fortified the place, but hey.
Style purposes.
It's true. It's a good point.
Aesthetics, ma'am.
I hadn't considered style points.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I do everything with style in mind.
Okay.
That's not true.
No. It could be true.
We have
four deployable buttons, folks.
Yeah? Do it.
We also just go crazy with the crowbar if we wanted to.
Also, check out their website. You can learn about vegan makeup stuff, and you don't have to be a girl to learn about makeup, so go check that out. Very good, Master Gamer. I agree 100%. There's also a lot of other stuff on the website as well, and probably some new blogs in the future about various things, so stay tuned to that.
Probably. I mean, they're being written.
Yeah, they're in the works.
Oh.
Thank you for following, Mr. Happy Granny.
I think we've got an intruder.
Do you? Do you think we got an intruder? Damn it.
What?
He spotted me.
Ah.
I don't know how he spotted me. I'm standing right in front of him. Is he gonna fall asleep? Fall asleep. Asleep. Be asleep.
No. No.
Okay, good. Problem dealt. He didn't even shoot me. He missed. He missed a bunch of times.
Lame. Right? So
yep.
Lame.
Everyone's as bad at this game as I am. It's good.
Yes, hairstyles and fashion. This is true.
Wait, you can... Okay, good.
What?
I was gonna be like, hey, you can reload and lose clips, but no, you can't, actually.
Okay.
The game's got your back in that sense.
That's good.
Is this one of, like, the very first stealth video games? Optional stealth?
Mm-hmm.
backing away. You see, we immediately hit him. So when the crosshairs are like that, that means the thing can go any.
He's down.
I see.
I think he's dead.
You think he's dead? No, yep. Stop backing up slowly. My one weakness.
No.
Here we go.
Good. You're good. No, you fine. Stop hitting him. Stop hitting him.
Look what he did.
Oh.
I'm real red now.
Damn it.
I messed up.
Yeah, you did.
Does this give me? And I used my medkit at the beginning of the mission by accident.
I like how you didn't mention that to anybody.
If you were paying attention, you noticed.
Well, I didn't notice. We all know I never pay attention.
We might do this mission again.
Yeah, maybe.
Depends on how far we get. We might also rebuild our character, because, like, we're terrible.
Yeah. Glad you know that now.
Maybe we should just specialize more, but hey.
We have Mr. Crowbar to help us out.
Did they find the shipment? Yeah, we got the whole supply. You can see the ship's lights crossing the bay. Guess y'all were right.
Thought I saw someone. A guy in a coat.
Did you?
Did you now?
We are a guy in a coat.
Yes, it's nothing.
Yeah. don't worry about that.
No, it's fine.
Don't look how suspicious the
man. Who's there?
My mind's playing tricks on me. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I could have sworn I saw a guy in a coat just sneaking around
with a crowbar just what out and ready. Ah, you deployed something.
I deployed something.
Oh, you died.
Oh, that's the thing in this game which we forgot.
What?
You have to manually save.
Ah! Well, I guess we're starting over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what I. See, I was looking, before the stream started, I was looking in the controls, like, I know there's something important, and I forgot to... So how do we save? How do we? Do we have to, is there no quick save?
No. Oh no! Does anyone know, by the way? Anyone? You know? Feel free to tell us.
Okay, well, we have to start over anyway.
Yeah.
Medium, pick the nice face.
Great.
Let's be advanced in pistols. We're not so terrible this time.
Who doesn't want to learn how to do a fishtail milkmaid ring or majestic fantasy bun? With not one, but two French braids? Sure, yes, this is true. No, these are all true points.
Heads up, JC.
I've learned a lot from the bananas blog. I've also had my dad say, did you read your sister's blog?
Find Paul. I will monitor your situation from HQ. We have everything we had before. What happened?
I said
new game.
Yeah, you did.
Whatever.
Okay.
Let's just roll with it.
Own it.
We can have... What is happening? You can only carry one crowbar.
Damn it. Don't they know it's the best?
Oh, no. Oh, he got embarrassed. He just left.
Nah.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Paul, I thought you were in Hong Kong. Welcome to the Coalition, JC.
We saw all this. We're just going to skip.
I've learned a lot from Nana's blog, but also I've learned my dad just like.
I'll see how it.
Your primary.
One time, my dad was like,
interrogate.
I was complaining about how damaged my hair was, and he was like, "Did you read your Nana's post on how to make your hair all nice?" And I was like, "I do that stuff already. Like I." Jordana,
what is going on? You saw that, right?
Things flew out of your inventory.
No. You saw the part where, like, I had a gun and then my hand came out of the gun and held something else?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, good. I'm not imagining that.
I only have one crowbar. Why did it do that? That seems...
Because I keep getting being unable to select things for some reason. Probably because the game's all busted, because we busted the game somehow.
Yeah, because you shouldn't have
What's
these
your take
things
on the situation, Corporal?
We can always go to
have them
for,
up,
we go
right in
if
it weren't for the whole
if
backup.
You wanna
no, I think it's fine. Like, we're taking advantage of the situation. We hacked the game because we're, like...
We're major hackers.
We're speedrunning.
That's what we're doing. Exactly.
Don't let anyone else tell you otherwise.
No.
That we're incompetent. Like,
no.
That's...
NSF everywhere, JC. Your orders are to shoot on sight.
A UNATCO informant on the North Dock can get you inside the statue. Look for a bum. Identify yourself with the phrase iron and copper.
We forgot about this.
Iron and copper!
To find a bum.
Find a what?
We had to find a bum, and we didn't.
Damn. Now we will.
Good, everything's working now.
That's good. Or at least the important things are.
Okay, so he said, we have a map? No, damn it.
If you want to make a covert approach, remember the Academy stealth course. Stay out of their field of
view,
walk slowly
everyone?
To stay quiet, and crouch
yes.
behind cover.
Great.
Or if you have to get your hands dirty, remember
there
that
ducks.
A shot is a lethal take.
Are you guys seeing the ducks? They're pigeons. Damn it. Still cute.
It says, they keep bouncing off the wall. That's weird.
Who doesn't
look how much better
look
we
like?
Are at this.
I saw someone. A guy in a coat.
Exactly! Who doesn't want to look like that, Master Gamer? Everyone wants to look like that. And you can too. If you reach the block.
God damn.
So.
Crowbar?
Crowbar!
I
thought we were sneaking.
We were trying to sneak. Sneaking was the plan, but hey, you know. No plan survives first contact with the enemy's face.
Yeah, that's true.
The crowbar. No plan survives
pretty
first.
Pretty sure every bird is a duck. That's what I think. I'm pretty sure. I agree.
Alright, we can carry bodies. We can make a little pile.
Yeah, great.
This is important work we're doing.
Yep. No one's gonna catch us doing it or anything.
Can we actually make a pile?
No.
Not really. Most of these people are fine. Only one of them is dead.
This game doesn't have pile technology.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Can we steal a helicopter?
Try. Should I start calling every bird a duck? Because I will. And I
could if
want
you
to.
Hey, he's a friend.
Friends.
This is under lockdown till the danger's gone, Agent Denton.
Right. How you guys holding up?
UNATCO command made us pull back. I guess for Gunther's sake.
What's the deal?
We're ready to go in.
I can't speak for a command, but I'm just cleaning this place out. We're taking a minimum force approach. We're cops, after all.
Nah, we're gonna clean this bitch out.
I can't
out.
Speak for command, but I'm gonna clean the place out.
I hear you. Natalie's right. You nano-orgs are born and bred killers.
I oh yeah, that's right. We're
better load up.
We're site
there
working.
Some crates
you
of
can tell.
Stashed in the
like
antenna shaft.
Yeah, yeah. That's
might
not
want
to
check
a cool
out the
die job.
To it.
No, it's not just a cool die job.
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Oh wait, shit. He gave us something important.
Damn it. Damn it. What are you? Damn it.
It'll pop. What you no, it's too late.
Damn it. What was he? What did we have to know?
0451.
Also picked up 10mm ammo and some crossbow tranquilizer darts. Say 200 for one, and 60 for the other.
Another
shouldn't
should
you turn that stuff over to the quartermaster?
Oh, he also wants to sell us shit.
As long as command has the rest of us on parade drill, someone might as well put this hardware to use.
Here's 60 for the tranquilizer darts.
Time to clean the house.
How many? 60 what?
For like three of them. 60 space bucks.
Space bucks?
60 dystopian space bucks?
Yeah, that's fair.
I think he... That's a lot. Should we pick that? Can we pick that?
Do it.
Yeah, I think he told us this. What did I say? 0?
Yep.
4, 5, 1.
Wow, Zach!
I was paying
attention.
Somebody's
got a brain for numbers.
More trank darts? Desk lamp.
Nice!
It just illuminates its... Okay, no, actually.
It illuminates a little bit.
Somebody left a data pad under the desk. Attention night shift. Ban camera system login. Same as login. SATCOM. UNATCO 001.
Do you want to write that down?
I think that's for this.
Great.
What? SATCAM. Yeah. UNATCO... Underscore 001.
Right. Foolish.
Maybe. Maybe capitalization matters.
SATCOM. I think he said SATCAM.
Oh, I might have to. You know, cool.
Yeah. That just looks like dark squares, right?
It does look like dark squares. I think there's a way to, like, expand it.
I went shopping at Target for clothes, because I'm a classy lady and I like shopping at Target for clothes with Brad. It was fun. I enjoyed it. What about you? How was your
day? It was good. I didn't really do much.
That's okay.
Let's open this door. Let's unlock that door.
Yeah.
Let's turn off the camera.
Let's...
No cameras.
Great.
We can't let Command see us poking around.
Wait, did you actually do those things?
Yes.
Because you didn't log back in? Okay. I'll believe you.
See, look. This is open now.
Great. Yeah. Hit it. Smash.
Isn't it weird that they have giant crates for, like...
Yeah, for, thing? Like, one thing.
For one tiny thing.
They're bag. Really not maximizing storage.
I guess it is the dystopian future, after all, right?
Oh, so. Yeah. Well... They have a lot of problems.
What the hell was
How's
that?
How's your day, Master Gamer? Delio? Anyone aboard, else in the agent. Chat feels like sharing? How's your day? Tell us about it, if you want.
Did you hear that explosion?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, the drone's pretty great, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Wait. Everything's black.
No, Brad's not giving you the silent treatment.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
Because Brad said... He hates Master Gamer more than life itself.
Oh.
And then...
You want to whack some thugs, you better load up.
Do we want to whack some... Oh, this is this guy again.
I'll check back with
do
you
later.
Do we
want to whack some thugs?
Yeah. Yeah.
Also, isn't it weird that, like, the terrorists took over a place...
Hey, the Total Warrior, what's up?
Hey. Check us out, playing cool, relevant games.
Yeah, super relevant. Super topical.
Can we sneak past robot? Is it possible?
I don't know. They're robots.
Are you secretly a robot? I've never asked you.
I can't answer that.
Be careful. The NSF has set up patchwork security systems here.
Come on. Go to sleep. Yes.
Yeah! Totally Warrior, been moving house and not much time to watch Twitch. That's fair.
I don't know where that robot went.
Moving house requires a lot of work. You gotta, like, pack
the NSF put a commercial-grade security bot in this area. You can either avoid its patrol route or, if you're feeling lucky,
like
try and take it out with the EMP grenades or explosives. I wouldn't recommend taking it on with small arms.
There's a robot.
There's a robot?
I think we've got an intruder.
What?
What?
No, we don't.
No.
Shut up.
You're
Shut
wrong.
You're wrong. You're wrong. Be quiet. No one saw that? We're paragons of stealth.
Oh, yeah. You can... I'll link the... Or, yes. Thank you. Thank you, Master Gamer. Thank you, Master Gamer. For sending out the links again.
Gabby, are you impressed about how stealthy I am?
I am. Super stealthy. Yeah, Total Warrior. I'm not sure if you've seen the website, but
how do you know it was there?
Got our streaming schedule and
okay.
Go
to sleep. Sleep. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. The internet hates you right now. That's not fair. Tell the internet to be nice. Stand up to that bully. Right, Zach? No?
Stand up to the bully of the internet?
Mm-hmm.
It's not the internet's... Okay, the internet is a bully, but the real bully here is not the internet. It's what are they called? You know? Internet providers.
Oh, yeah,
There's a specific name for them. Also, let's throw these cigarettes on the ground. Who needs them?
Not us.
We don't need them.
We have fresh lungs. Curse you in on it. I agree.
Cigarettes actually damage you when you smoke them. And they make the screen and all that stuff.
Well, because it's so clear right now. The screen is so clear right now.
Butt poke?
Yeah!
What? Oh, he's got a hand crossbow. He just passed out!
What?
I didn't even need to hit him with
weak.
My crowbar.
He was
weak.
Super weak.
So weak. Okay. Where the hell is this bum? They called him a bum. I know bum's not, like, the best thing to call people, but...
Well,
Yeah. He's also a person disguised as a bum.
So he's not even a real bum.
He's not even a real bum. I don't, what do you call someone disguised as a bum?
A man in a bum costume?
There you go. I don't know. Yeah, put the onus on him.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Make him feel bad. Ducks!
They're not ducks.
I know. All birds are ducks. Deliwood told me.
We believe everything Deliwood says?
Right. Deliwood has helped me so many times.
It's true, Deliwood was. That was awkward.
Just don't mind me.
Oh, there's like cameras there?
Yeah.
There's like, and I think that's a gun.
Well, the turrets, you turned off cameras. You turn off
I don't know.
Turrets? What, you don't know if they took or not?
Who are you?
Give them a little love pack.
It's awkward running into you here? wait a second. Yes.
Ooh, that'll help. Those will help, right?
They should help.
Yeah.
Da-da-da. Now everything is dark and green.
Yeah.
So much better.
Internet service providers, I've got...
ISPs, that's the one.
Yeah. I've got 100... What did you do?
We used it.
You used it!
We used up all the charge.
Damn it.
Oh, that's a friendly robot. Wait, are we back? We're back at the start again? We did a full loop.
Deliwoo says.
No, this is somewhere else. We're somewhere
better
else.
Off with a dialogue. Offloading the cargo and escape. Yeah, answer the door.
Undercover man Harley Philbin should be somewhere out on the docks now.
Sense you a great tiredness. Nope. I sense you a great desire to be hit with a crowbar. Yep. Definitely the crowbar thing.
Yep, it was the crowbar thing.
Oh, ooh, flares.
Ah.
Let's throw these cigarettes into the ocean.
Damn, cigarettes.
I have no problem with smoking, by the way.
No. Yeah, isn't that the worst when people like show up at your door? Gross.
There's a TNT crate. No poking that. Actually, you know what we should do? We should do this.
Yeah! Good job.
We've made it fairly far. Is this the guy? This must be the guy.
Yeah, it's got it. Look at that. That's the kind of
place.
Look,
there's a box.
The guy in a bum costume would hang out. Hands are full.
Too heavy to lift. Break it.
Hit it. Oh, FedEx guys are great.
There's nothing in it.
Because they
smash the barrel.
Yes.
Smash. Soda.
When I do that, I usually turn off the lights and lock the doors and pretend like no one's home.
It's pretty effective.
I used to do that a lot. I don't.
Look at this guy's face.
Statue's copper on an iron frame, right? Passwords and
yes, look at him.
You get me inside. Depends. You get your man out, take back the statue, whatever. But I know the commander, and I don't want to see him get hurt.
So we
here's
we can't.
A picture, so you don't make a mistake.
He loves the commander.
Don't
he
kill
want
the
to
man.
See the commander get hurt.
I can't promise in the line of duty a man to use force.
Yep.
You can trust me.
No.
No, that's one?
We're rogue.
We're
in the line of duty, I may have to use force.
Renegade, we're renegades.
Yeah.
We're not paragons, we're renegades.
Ah, that
away. I don't see anyone waving a white flag. He's my main contact at the NSF. I need him alive and out on bail, or I don't have much of a business. We can forget
that. So we need him.
We
need
have an
him
emergency here. A terrorist offensive on
and
UN
we're like,
territory.
We can't help you.
We're looking right at the camera. Oh, jeez. It's getting so intense. You can tell how intense it is because the crops in are closer.
Yeah. If they get much closer, I think we're going to get lost in the blurry nature of these graphics.
Oh, look.
Oh,
Jesus.
You the Philbin?
I get a cut for bringing him over.
Tell me what you know about the NSF operation.
I'm not that high level. The more elite troops, they're the ones that took over the ship and unloaded it into speedboats. I think we're supposed to be a diversion.
A ship?
That's all I know. The commander gave me a 10mm clip, a box of 30-06 ammo, and some crossbow darts, and said, keep your head down. Like I'm gonna take on your Natco troops.
Hey, wanna? She's gonna give us...
You can have the clip for 175, the 30-06 for 300, and the darts...
She's gonna give us something, and then...
No, thanks.
We could kill her and take the... Flares! Are flares useful for anything?
Do you know your cat's birthday, or do you not care about that? Of course I care about that stuff. It's, March 5th, I believe?
I'm gonna throw a fire extinguisher shatter.
Okay, go ahead. I can double check,
I can't drop it. I missed.
Fun fact, says Skynets, there's a sunken boat next to the wharf right here.
Oh, this is where it is? Like, where here? Also, all I see is black. It's only darkness. Okay, we're gonna save, I guess, and then we will jump in the water.
Yeah, do it.
Alan was telling me about this before the stream.
Yep.
That there's a boat that's sunken.
And I was...
That's a boat.
That is a boat.
I think that's a boat.
No, it looks like a boat. Yeah, that looks like a boat.
We did not spec it swimming, also.
No.
Maybe a bit of a mistake.
We might. Also, that guy is immoral, the guy in the green coat.
Is this the boat?
I think
so. You're immoral, Alan. Like, don't judge people just for wearing green coats.
Ori's birthday is October 15th. She became a cat in 73. Aww. That's so sweet.
Wait, I bugged everything? Okay, there we go.
Also, October is great.
So how do I...
2013. Okay, cute story. I approve. How do you get this boat out of this water?
Yeah.
Alan,
how do I get out of the water?
Alan, tell us. Tell us, how do you get the boat out of the water? If you go to the front of the boat, you might see a steep sealed door. Ooh, it's very dark.
It's very dark. Also, we used up our... night fishing goggles?
Foolishly, because someone was looking around.
Well, I didn't realize how quickly they were...
Yeah, no.
Is this the back of the boat or the front of the boat?
Oh. Well, don't think about that.
Oh, we're dying. We're dying. We're dying.
Just enjoy the time you have with us. Don't worry about it.
Solution?
Loading the save. Yep.
That. Nope.
Nope. The other one.
Great. This is right before I jumped into the water.
Cats live, a while.
Somewhere around 10 plus years, you
could live? Yeah. I would say probably around 15,
okay, so
12.
Alan says we need to, do something with this TNT. Right?
Yep.
Okay, where? Not that. Don't throw the TNT. Now we know.
Just hold in your little hands.
Now we know?
Yep.
Now we know. Okay. One more shot at this?
GG.
Oh, there's a way up. No, there's not. Wait, if I crouch. Yes, okay. Yep.
But,
so dark. It's so dark.
It's so dark.
So dark.
Can you try the brightness up of a monitor?
Can we?
Of the game, maybe?
Try that.
I mean, I would say it's worth a shot.
It's also really hard to see what I'm carrying. Okay, there we are. That's where we need to go.
That's where you need to go. Go over there.
Mm-hmm. And we're gonna jump in the water.
Yep. And we're not gonna set off.
And I think this is the front of the boat.
I think so.
Maybe we should have found the door first. Maybe we should have done that.
Maybe. Butterball. Oh, Butterball. That's
such a good game. Oh, we dropped the TNT.
Okay. This was before they invented lighting in 3D games.
Is this worth it? I don't know.
Is Butterball like an orange kitty? Or... What type of cat is Butterball? Because that is the cutest.
Butterball is a very cute name for a cat.
Or any.
You know what? I think I give up. I give up.
You give up?
I give up.
That's okay. You're allowed. I will never forgive you, but you're allowed to give up.
I can't even find the door. I don't know where the front of the... I don't know which side of the boat is the front. So
it's okay. It's
we're
okay.
Having problems.
Stop freaking out.
Freaking out?
Freaking out?
Freaking out.
Freaking out.
It's gonna work. like we're leaving. We're gonna make some stabby motions in the air.
Stabby stabbies.
Should we have been doing this rather than crowbarring people?
Maybe.
Is crowbarring people funnier?
Probably. Stabbing could get a little graphic.
Okay, he said sneak in from the back. Oh, also.
Dropping
it. What game am I playing that tab is the inventory? I have no idea. Images. This man we shouldn't kill.
But we're gonna. Maybe?
Maybe?
Sometimes?
Did we reload after? Did we not talk to the guy? We talked to the guy.
I don't think we talked to the guy. We have the photo.
Well, we should have two photos.
Oh, we should have two photos. Why should we have two photos? Thank you for hosting us, Master Gamer!
Yeah, we did talk to the guy.
Okay.
I should have another.
What other photo?
What did he say? We got a whole long of all the conversations.
Well, that's helpful.
I forgot about this. Now we know. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna assume that's the guy we shouldn't kill. Or maybe that's the guy we should kill. Is that the guy we should kill or shouldn't kill? You want to tell me right now and we'll make
kill
that choice? Kill
murder
him? Okay, great.
Murder first.
Why
we'll
not?
Apologize
I,
later.
I should have known.
I also have a headache, so I feel like murdering everyone.
Extra murder?
Oh, yeah.
You want me to turn your sound down? Would that be nice for you?
Yes. Actually, will you do that? Or tell me how?
Big knob.
It's a big knob?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, no, there's a robot.
Zach, so who did you romance in Fallout
4? I didn't romance anyone in Fallout 4.
Who did you want to romance in Fallout 4?
I kind of wanted to romance the robot.
Nice.
Yeah.
Master Gamer, who did you romance in Fallout 4? Who are you gonna knife?
This wall? The
yeah
wall, like...
the wall.
The Statue of Liberty, and he's now his boss. While we're waiting for this robot to leave.
Yep.
This is gonna work, right?
A sneak.
We want to sneak this way so that with that thing, which I think is a camera, can't see us.
That's good. That's a good idea. Do that.
I think it's a camera. Yeah, that looks like a camera, doesn't it?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so this should be NSF 001. Also, the best part about this is the game is still going.
Yeah.
Smash.
I haven't finished the game, but I want romance pipe.
Was it all caps? I'm assuming it was all caps.
Yeah.
There we go.
Caps are important. Should be off. Kurt should not exist.
I think it's shooting things now. We're gonna open the door. It's gonna fight the robot for us.
Oh.
Yeah, see?
Smart.
Okay, now. Bypass. Great. Turrets bypass. Let's turn the camera off. Turrets to bypass.
Yep.
How about everything for a second? See if you shoot something.
It indeed. Start shooting something.
That might be bad.
I think that's bad.
Is that bad?
I think that's bad.
Hey, we did it. We made a choice. Now we have to
and
live with our choice.
By it. Exactly.
It's still shooting.
It is. Is it trying to? What is it trying?
Is it shooting us?
I think it might be.
Look, it's fine.
It's fine.
Let's turn this camera off. We're the best sneaking.
Yeah, no, this is not paper.
That's.
Even if you wanted to romance her, though, I would say good on you, you know? For not taking beauty standards. What is...
Crowbarring?
No. Follow your instincts.
My instincts is to try to learn to headshot people in this game.
Yeah, go for it.
If you stop moving...
Sir, stop moving. Sir, please.
Go to sleep. Oh, yeah, well, he went to sleep.
Sleep, sir.
He slept.
Sleep.
He slept. Great. He sleep. He's fine. Ooh, a medical supply crate.
Oh, nice.
Like your stats.
I turned up the game slightly because I literally turned all my sound off.
Steps somewhere.
Here's can't really help.
This is like the fourth crowbar we've run into.
Yeah.
I wonder what
great.
All those explosions were. I really
do. Oh, Piper's pretty. I've heard. She's also press. Good to know.
What are these?
I'm assuming bad.
It's
do you
probably, want
to save before you run into
them? I'm not going to run into them, don't worry.
Okay.
It's an alarm sounder.
Mm.
Ooh.
A
lightweight attack unit. Ooh, data cube.
Great, brother.
This guy and his, like,
is
he writes his password
thing?
Down everywhere and just leaves the place.
Damn it.
I know, I'm sure his brother doesn't exist.
No,
no, way.
No
just,
it's for himself.
It's just for himself. Memory of a fish.
Hmm?
Should we drink a fish? A goldfish? You know.
Drink some water. You must be parched by now.
It healed us. Will it stop working at some point? How long do we want to spend on this?
A while. What was the person's name you wanted to romance at?
No, it's not the detective. It's Curie, I think.
You said it was a robot.
Curie is a robot.
A robot. Ooh.
Aw.
Can't steal money.
We can if we have somebody's pin.
Damn.
What is happening? You see this, right?
Yeah, I do see that. Graphics.
Graphics don't always translate.
No.
Oh, this is the turret. This is our friend, the turret. The shot.
This is a good time to remind people the importance of using strong passwords. This is true. And
yeah,
don't...
like smash the state. It's my favorite password. I use
yeah, I use that password for everything. And don't just leave your password.
Like
written down.
Everywhere. Not just like in your office, but
no.
Like on the job, this is an important security password.
Yep.
Leave it near the docks.
Yep.
Leave it in the back.
Yep.
Leave it in the lobby.
Yep.
Once like through the security already.
Yep.
Are we gonna run into somebody in the dark corridor?
Yeah, it kinda seems like it.
Oh, are these our friends?
Maybe.
Also, did we go through the front? I feel like we kind of went through the front.
We might have, in fact, might have.
Let's not go through that door that exploded us last time. Let's go upstairs.
Yeah.
It's just him, right?
Yeah.
That's him. He's a cop.
No, that was the guy who was talking to somebody. We died.
I saved right there.
Yeah. Credits.
Okay.
Ooh, how do you romance her?
You need to be you need to get her as a companion, then you need to hang out with her, and then.
Basically, Zach's saying is.
Then she'll tell you to do something for her.
You know.
Yeah, you need to get to know her.
Be her friend, you know? Get to know her, take her out on a couple dates, make yourself useful to her.
I remember the strength darts being way more effective than this. Maybe I'm wrong. Where's he going? This guy just left? Oh, okay. Should we just shoot people?
Yeah. It seems like...
so boring to just shoot people, but... The trank darts are just so terrible.
Yeah.
Just so terrible. I don't know what to do. If anyone knows how to play Deus Ex, because it's been a while. It's been like a long while.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna shoot this guy in the back of his head again.
See some action.
Looks like someone that would make you her boy toy.
The robot?
Apparently.
Take him out.
Why is it getting darker?
Because we were poisoned.
Damn it. Yeah.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
Sneaky little bat. Where'd he go?
Don't go out
there. He went that way.
Don't go out there.
I see it.
It's scary. Some poison.
Should we shoot it?
Go for it.
We missed.
What did that even? What was that trying to accomplish?
I was gonna try to disarm it. I was gonna try
by
to, like,
shooting it.
No, 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 no. What I was trying to do is sneak up on it, like, yeah. Mm-hmm. But then it beeped at me. So, we need a plan.
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know what the plan is. The plan is not go that way. How about let's go... No. What is the plan? We need a plan. Can we get over? We should be able to get over. Hello.
Hi, sir. Nice to meet you,
nice
sir.
Nice to meet you.
Do you want to take a nap? Mike the Ninth, Ike, Alan for president, just saying. Thank you for the reminder. Alan will be running for president at some point in the future when he's old enough. Sadly, you know, you have to be a certain age to run for president. You don't have to be that old to run for mayor, though. So maybe we should start.
Are there any requirements for mayor?
I think you just have to be 18. So maybe we should start with Alan for mayor. Just say.
Alan for mayor.
Alan for mayor.
Alan for dog catcher.
I always think of Icetown from Parks and Rec.
Icetown?
Yeah. His name's Ben Wyatt, right? Ben... Leslie's boyfriend. So there's no describing it. Ice count for anyone. Basically, he was the mayor when he was 18. He somehow won mayor. And, then he had this great idea, which was to make Ice Town like a festival, just covered in ice. And it was the town shame, and it follows him throughout his whole life. And it's greatest mistake. Alan for president. Skynet's lawyer, who is Alan, says Alan for president. So, I think that's official. He's running for president. Everybody, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it here.
We can shoot the Statue of Liberty's torch?
Do it. Maybe it pops out money. Maybe it just explodes into $100 bills.
Do we try...
There was a 3-year-old mayor elected in Minnesota a couple years ago. Okay, so apparently you don't have to be 18.
Should we throw this at it?
Yeah, do
or
it.
Actually, what we could do is like...
Do it. Can't drop that. Can't drop that.
Okay, we're gonna try to put down gently.
Okay.
Like that.
And then you're gonna run away?
Then we're gonna run away.
And then you're gonna shoot it.
And then we're gonna shoot it.
Why would somebody go even right. elect a 3-year-old as mayor? Was their policy good? Keep an eye out for ways to bypass it. Nothing.
These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance tunnels. Oh, hello.
I thought I saw someone, a guy in a coat.
Did you? Did you think you saw somebody?
That was perfect, Zach. Congratulations.
So, the game is telling us that going through the front door is the wrong choice.
Yes.
Oh, that's how you get up there. Ooh. A 40.
Nice.
Should we drink a 40?
Yeah. Get drunk.
Did you know there's a YouTube community about drinking 40s?
Is there really?
Yeah, it's like sort of like the eating thing, but like instead you drink a 40.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Master Gamer wants to ask Alan if he can be secretary.
Secretary of what? There's so many secretaries.
There are. But I think you mean in the cabinet.
Yeah, but like what kind of cabinet? There's so many cabinet secretaries.
Yeah,
that's what I meant.
Fair enough.
Like interior, or I feel like interior is the one. That's the one for
that's
when you have no particular skills, but just want to have a cushy government job. You go for secretary of interior.
Yeah. Alan, why did they get it? Like why a 3-year-old? Just so the 3-year-old can be like future president status already? You know, like one of our top agents. Becoming mayor and governor and senator one day.
What's happening?
Sounds bad. Sounds very...
Oh, that's what's happening.
Very gunny. Master Gamer will take every secretary job.
Let's try that again.
Yeah. That sounds good.
Wait, can you be multiple secretaries at the same time?
Oh!
Has no one thought of this?
I don't know. I hope not.
Can there only be one? And I mean, can there only be one in a very much a very, a Highlander way?
The 3-year-old was probably the most qualified candidate. Fair enough.
Oh, he here it is.
Oh, no.
I forgot about that guy. We're gonna stand here. We're gonna run. We're gonna charge him.
You're gonna shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Great.
I can't stop. Once I start, I can't stop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Huh?
No, nothing.
Huh?
No, sir.
Sir, sir.
Sir, please, sir.
Sir, please.
This one's a goner.
Yeah.
They're really accurate with the shots.
They are.
Because
they're
if we get shot in the head, we die.
They're not a good, you know.
Okay, let's calm down and be stealthy.
Good, good, good.
We're getting a little silly.
Do you need snacks? Should I bring you sustenance? What do you need?
Maybe water.
Should I have like a sponge to tap your brow? I don't know.
You're gonna be Rocky. I don't.
Oh,
I'm not
right.
Gonna be Rocky.
I will be
You're
Rocky.
Being
okay.
The one to be Rocky.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go get water?
No, no. I just need to like shoot these guys and then disarm the trap rather than alternate order.
Yeah.
I think we've got an intruder.
Do you? Do you think so? I don't think so.
Oh, the animation is too good. Where's this guy?
He's shooting you. So he's behind you the whole time.
The whole time. That was not shit.
Yeah, you didn't do that right.
It's fine. It's all
fine. Oh, it is fine. There's a lot of gore.
They're fine.
They're good?
We sent them home.
Are you sure?
Gunther's in that room. One of our top agents.
Turn off the camera. I heard something. Did you?
Yeah.
Did you hear something?
Mm.
Really?
Really.
Can't imagine what you could have heard?
No.
No.
Silly, really. There was nothing.
I guess it's nothing.
Yep.
You got some soy food.
We do. It's a dystopian future. Everyone just eats soy. Is this a security system to disable that? Ooh, a newspaper.
What's going on?
Do you want to read that?
Sure. A lesson from our president. I'm done. I can't do it.
My rebuttal? Yes, I can. I am king. Should we hack into this, even though it's probably no point?
Yeah.
NSF001.
You did it wrong.
NSF001.
Yes, yes, yes. 001. There you go. You're saying it right. You're saying it wrong.
Yep, yeah, that's okay. Oh, we can open the door here. That's good.
We can open the door. Miranda Sings? Is getting a show on Netflix? Really?
What is?
Miranda Sings, a YouTube personality. I had no idea about that.
That's cool.
That's really
good
cool.
For
good for her.
Hey, look, it's this guy.
Glad you're not hurt, Agent.
Come on.
I like how he rose into fright.
Just because I was
you were crouched. Yeah, yeah.
I think you lucked out this time.
Look at this guy's
Agent Navarra and I were ready to go in, but for no reasons, I said pull back. I do not retreat.
I do not retreat. I am armed. Should we give him our gun?
No.
We'll handle it?
Yeah.
First thing is to get you out of here. I'll handle the enemy.
Excuse that I have forgotten your brother Paul Denton and the infinite power of nano-augmentation.
I just can't spare any arms. Please retreat to a safe location.
The infinite power of nano-augmentation.
Oh, his face straight on is not a good time.
I retreat my rusty metal bones and sneak away into the junk pile.
See, this guy hates us because we have nano-augments and he's like cyborg augments. Mm. So he's like, we're the new model.
Great.
So we're
like,
when we were like, we can handle
sad.
It, he was like, oh, yeah, of
it's
course
called
you
back
can
off.
Handle it.
Does it actually have that many explanation points? Or did you exaggerate a little bit, Master Jake? No.
No,
that's
it's
really cool.
For
I will have to.
They wanted to
I
show us a new nano augmentation technology.
Or something. See what it's like.
Take
it
that
up.
Barrel.
Pick it up. And then throw it.
It's too heavy.
Not too hot. It's a metal barrel that's got a fire.
This guy is sassing us. Listen to how much sass we're getting. Oh, stop sassing.
Damn it. I was literally looking forward.
Ooh, look, a mirror.
I exaggerated.
That's us. Look how grim and we are. Look how grim and sunglasses we are.
Oh, wow.
And how many belts we're wearing.
Amazing.
That's three belts.
Three belts.
And
people.
A zipper.
Oh.
And our weird armor. But look,
we
got our collar popped up.
Well, that's how they know we're cool.
Also, like, why that on the back of the neck there?
Mm.
Just, is that for so you know we're nano augmented?
Yeah.
Because you know what nano means.
Yeah. Well, like, you gotta know. You get it. It's for style. Remember, why are they taking someone hostage in the Statue of Liberty?
Style.
Why does he have that? Style? Yeah.
Ooh. A grenade.
Ooh.
We replaced that grenade that just... It randomly disappeared. It was a weird glitch. Or actually, no, we died. So no, we didn't, right? No, this is
we
is
died.
A save.
We died.
We did?
Yeah.
I thought that was the save.
Oh, maybe not. I don't know.
Let's eat the soy.
Great.
Inventory. Lockpick.
Love it.
Now we pick the lock.
Mm-hmm. Pick the lock. Pick in. Incoming transmission.
The security setup is strictly amateur stuff.
Wait,
keep an eye out for ways to bypass it. These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts.
I think this is the way in we met. Also, it's so dark in there.
It really
Also, I think that's a closet. Yeah, I can't even tell. Okay,
I don't know.
This is dead end.
Dead end.
Look
through there.
We can get in there if we want. Okay, so now we are once again faced with the horrible...
Decision of where to go. Upstairs.
Horrible upstairs. What if we hit everyone in the head with a baton?
Yeah, that would work, right?
Actually, batons probably are not lethal.
Oh.
Well,
what do we want to do with them?
Crowbars aren't much. Here, how about we save Ray here?
Yeah. They're having a conversation. Remember that. Two of them.
That's it.
That's why I think there's conversation.
What? We got you!
That still doesn't help with...
With what?
Does this one not have one? Wait, is this safe?
I don't know.
It's safe.
What? No way.
Okay, now where do we go? Wait, are there more stairs? Do we not have to circumvent those? Are we idiots?
I don't know.
Are we idiots?
I don't know! Zach, I said I didn't know!
Wait a second.
Wait, what?
We're idiots. We had to kill those guys, that's fine.
Okay, fine.
But there's no...
As long as we had to kill them.
There's no way up. Can't find a way up, can you? Where's this commander guy?
Look, I'm basically staring at a black screen right now.
A laggy black screen? What is happening?
Ooh.
It does not like looking out there.
Yeah, don't look out there. Look down.
Are we supposed to go higher? I feel like we're supposed to go higher.
You must have to, right?
Damn it.
That was the wrong one. Oh. Stop walking through it. Just walk away from it.
Let's drink this 40 and eat these chocolate bars. Chocolate bars. Do you like chocolate bars?
I do like chocolate bars.
I don't like poison gas chambers. I'm not a fan of poison gas either. We drunk the 40. What is that? Dubstepped us? We've been dubstepped?
No, not dubstep!
Can you think of something that was a better way to describe that?
No, it dubstepped us. But did it drop?
But like, actually, where do I go?
I have no idea. Do I need to look something up?
Yeah, maybe.
Can I Google something for
you? Yeah, how about we Google something?
What can I Google for you?
Deus Ex First Mission? I thought this was... Just a random dead end, huh? Okay. We saved Gunther. Gunther?
What?
How about the walkthrough? That sounds good.
The first one?
Mm-hmm.
Is it this game? This looks too good to be this game.
That's the wrong game.
Yeah, I thought so.
I did not expect us to get stuck on the first mission. about we just take out all the terrorists?
Yeah, go for it. Do it. Do it.
I'll do that in the meantime. What else is happening?
I don't know. All I can find is for the dumb game we're not playing.
I guess that makes sense.
That game's probably
way
more,
because the new game is way more popular.
Mm-hmm. Grant Bennett, I'm curious what drove you to play this game.
I really liked this game back in the day. And I don't remember how to play it anymore. At all. But I'm still having fun. I really am having fun with it. So I just kind of lost. And playing the game badly, as you can tell. Because I've decided that the best strategy is to hit people with crowbars for some reason. Which I'm still really not sure about why we ended up in that place. Maybe this is the guy. Is this the guy? Oh, there we go. Hey, wait. How come you can see things?
Right! That's what I was literally just thinking. How come this is so bright in this walkthrough?
We're now looking at screenshots and a walkthrough, and...
Here, I will, just so you guys can also look at this walkthrough, I will put in the chat for, you know, a reason.
Maybe there's a mod or something. Did that guy just pass out?
But, yeah, I clicked on Liberty Island, and you can see everything in these screenshots. Ridiculous.
Should we try messing with the brightness again?
I think we should.
I tried messing with the brightness before.
And nothing happened. Because we're basically looking at a spot.
Yeah, it's like it's maxed.
My friends and I have a joke that every kid with bad sunglasses and a trench coat who opens command prompt and thinks they're hackers just then. That's hilarious!
But that's totally what you're also just describing JC Denton to a T. That is who he is. He's in a trench coat, wears sunglasses.
So what
he thinks he's a hacker because he found a notepad that said what the password was.
So what do you want to know from these screenshots?
Like, where should I go at this point?
Right.
You know where we've been.
I know where we've been.
Even if you've seen the dark shadow.
We have not seen a police boat.
We just didn't mess with it.
We could go mess with a police boat if we wanted to.
That's cool, I guess. Please tell me, like, more relevant information.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I scroll all the way to the bottom. Wait, there's a map? There's a map.
There's a map?
It's in the inventory.
Damn it.
No, wait, but we didn't get that for some reason. Because we didn't talk to our brother because he's dumb? Is that why?
Maybe go talk to your brother.
Maybe just tell me what to do.
Paul gives you this. Who is Paul?
That's our brother.
Yeah, go talk to your brother.
We shouldn't need the map.
No?
No.
Great.
Oh yeah, that script kiddie hacks too, yeah. Also not real hacks. I'm running out of terrorists rapidly. I think this is the last terrorist. I know where he is. Keep scrolling down.
I am. I'm trying.
Got him. This is running away. Running slowly. Oh, there's a new terrorist.
Oh, kill him.
I'm not killing him. Oh, there's the secret thing that we're trying to find.
Yeah.
Alan lied to us.
Yep.
With the boat.
Pretty much.
Oh, he's off me. It's cool.
Grab the hazmat suit.
We have that.
Yep. I know.
Right?
Yes.
Yep, right there. Hazmat suit.
Okay, there are ramps, is what I can tell. And then I will go to part two of Liberty Island, because, part one was done.
That's where I am. I'm at the ramps. There's those guys.
We know those guys. We killed those guys. Or you could listen to them. To the right, there are stairs leading you to your primary objective.
The right?
To the right from them. And to the left, there are also stairs.
Yep.
Yep.
We're dumb.
Nice.
Officially, dumb has officially been called.
Yep.
Gunther has reestablished contact. He says you helped him escape.
See you later, Master Gamer.
Gunther.
After you go eat.
There's something. Oh, yes. Adventure Time. I can't, like. Gunther is a penguin. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, you evil Russian cyborg, but Gunther is a penguin.
Some news, JC.
Yeah.
The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it.
Oh, right, there's a plague.
See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command
post. That's fun. You didn't tell me that.
Let's get out of here.
I'm standing my ground.
Someone tripped the alarm downstairs. They're closing in.
They're closing in.
This is it, Private. We knew it might come to this.
What good are we to the NSF if we end
That's
up...
That's when one terrorist just kills the other terrorist, right? We knew it might come to this.
Get ready to fight.
Did I shoot him in the head?
Huh?
Oh. He didn't spot me.
Nope. He just fell down.
Jesus!
Damn it!
Wow, okay.
That voice acting, though. It is pretty great, right? Super great.
So we're gonna lose some of our nonsense messing around, but that's fine.
Aren't we glad that games don't look like this anymore?
Mostly
sound like this.
Mostly the darkness.
Yeah. But...
Hey, buddy, where are you going? Where are you going? Okay.
Stairs. Those stairs.
I have a clever plan.
Clever plan.
That cannot possibly fail.
It will not possibly.
That can only possibly fail?
Gunther has reestablished contact.
You're
he says you helped
throw...
him escape.
No.
Nope.
No, we're gonna be smarter than that.
Right?
Because we can put it on the wall.
Oh. So we're gonna put it on the wall and have them run past it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it. See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command post. We'd like to interrogate him.
I swear I heard something.
Not quite the best plan, I guess.
No, but I
bet it killed them too.
Oh, I'm sure.
I found
sure.
the shipment. Yeah, we got the whole supply. You can see the ship's lights crossing the bay.
Oh yeah, we should listen.
Guess
to
y'all were right. So why aren't we pulling
ship's
out?
Ship's lights crossing
Mike's
the bay.
Horn. JoJo wants a lead
distribution
on the
distribution network.
Yeah, we don't have enough men to protect what we've got.
Yep, protect JoJo. JoJo's important.
Tattooed
forehead get to be an NSF.
Pardon me.
Back in Alabama.
We wouldn't let a man who wears earrings plan a military operation. I'd watch what I say about JoJo. He's got a temper.
Oh yeah, that JoJo.
That temper.
Get us all killed.
He's gonna get us all killed.
Actually, you know, we can just sneak past these guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something moved. Could be the law.
Could be the law!
Or actually, they might get suspicious when I shoot those
Gunther
guys.
Reestablished contact.
They might.
Unless
he
I crowbar
them.
I think
good
we
work.
Can crowbar them. That's the answer.
You don't need to save again.
No.
Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia.
Maybe I should just so we don't have to hear that ever again.
See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command
post. I can't
save
his
talk.
We'd like
to interrogate him.
Shut up, man. Shut up.
How do I make somebody surrender?
Crowbar them, right?
I don't know. I don't know
that's
if that
instant was. Surrender is if you crowbar them.
So the back of the head and then pop.
Yep.
They found us.
That really sounded painful. I haven't died that painfully in a while. Good job. I'm proud of you.
That went terribly.
Instant that... surrender. Oh, we're very red. I just looked. We're very
this,
red.
Yeah.
At one point, this game was MSRP 49.99.
Yep, and
ooh.
Guess what? We paid full price for it.
Yep.
At one point, not this one because I bought this one through Steam for probably $2 or something, but
well, this
maybe
is what
five.
Graphics are like. Right?
Easy. We want you to take this
what?
One alive and conscious. Find out what you can about the shipment, then turn him over to one of the troopers.
How do I take somebody alive and conscious? Oh, okay. It's not
don't good. Shoot. I surrender.
He surrendered.
Oh, that was you know really easy.
FEMA what to do with this month's ambrosia shipment.
You still shoot him.
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people. And you can't do a damn thing about it.
Except you sent back to the people.
In a body bag.
Tell me about the shipment and order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse. I like how both of these options are like...
I will kill you?
I will kill you.
Yeah.
Let's
tell me about the shipment and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
They told us not to kill
them. Ask away. We already won this round.
Oh,
where are you taking it?
You're getting
we're just
coffee.
Giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload in New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Oh, the government.
Oh, really?
Well, okay, that's it.
I will pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
Just answer the question.
Don't believe me?
It's that all in the numbers. The
for 100 years, there's been a conspiracy.
I will request the annual
value!
No man's sky work in 15 years? It's a real question.
No, it will not.
Now they
it
pay might. 5%.
I don't know how much it will work.
In 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed.
There's going to be like one guy somewhere who's been like, probably been I've been playing this for the last 15 years, exploring all the planets. It's a great game.
Governments and corporations weaken individuals. With taxes, this can be done imperceptibly over
time. The government.
Doing it,
I guarantee you that the interrogation staff at UNACA will not be as forbearing as I am.
We're forbearing. Yeah. We're forbearing.
I mean, we come out.
You're just bullies for a completely illegitimate government in Washington.
We will locate that shipment one way or another.
The entire executive branch is handpicked. 19 of the last 23 U.S. presidents have been members of the Trilateral Commission. The Trilateral Commission is financed by the Rockefellers and the Rothschilds.
Oh, wow, this is Rothschild conspiracy territory. Yes.
Anyone can become a member.
The Rothschild conspiracy theory that's why they call it the best nonsense government. Ever. Did you know people that had power in the Napoleonic War control everything?
Really?
Because they're still kind of rich today?
Oh,
yeah.
You can't fight ideas with bullets.
You can't fight ideas with bullets.
Did you ever ask what it's for? The surveillance? The police? The shoot on sight laws.
Rothschild is on board with you.
Yeah.
Yep.
He knows what's up. I mean, Rockefellers is at least more recent. What was that?
Yeah, like no, that's much more recent.
But I think it's just the body of terror showing up again. Are these guys still there, or did they leave?
I feel like they're probably.
We'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, you're leading this, you're escorting this guy back, right? And he's just like, what?
No, he's staying there.
Oh, okay. I would love it if he was just walking behind you going, why are you crouching?
What's happening? What's
what are you
on?
Doing?
What's the deal?
And you go, no, get down here. Being stealthy.
Somebody knocked him out.
Yeah?
Somebody killed him.
Oh. That was a
I don't
much.
Know what happened to the other guy, but.
Do we need to do anything else? What else do we need to do?
We need to go report to base.
Great.
Remember how they said the base was closed?
Yeah.
The base is no longer closed.
They sent us in to pick up the pieces. We've already searched the bodies and delivered the enemy munitions to the quartermaster.
No, I've been stealing all the stuff off the bodies this whole time. Sorry.
What he was saying is that everything you didn't steal off the bodies, we stole off the bodies. but they missed one.
No!
Hey, guys, you missed one.
Guys!
Oh, and this stuff. Remember this stuff?
Yeah, I do.
We can pick it up in this playthrough.
That's okay.
Okay. He was back there, right?
Don't worry
right?
about the bodies. We'll handle the cleanup.
Good for you.
If need be, I can look. It's just very dark. It's hard to tell. With what? Very different.
Did we lose our fucking around here?
To do when we chase these sons of bitches into the city? Tell me what you need.
Oh, we did talk to this guy.
I'll check back with you later.
Didn't he notice everything's different now?
We've got the island secured. How did things look in the statue?
Great.
The leader surrendered.
We succeeded?
We did it!
We did Ambrosia. Mission, more
one supply for the East Coast. We think they've taken it back to the city. I didn't know UNACO handled the Ambrosia distribution. Manderly will brief us
why
shortly.
UNACO
makes sure the limited supply of vaccine gets to government agencies and key
industries.
It's good to finally see some action. Yeah, well, pace yourself. You killed a lot of people tonight.
Sounds like
I'll handle things
like...
out here. You better get to Manderly's office on level 2 and report for duty.
It's hard to understand you when you're talking over him, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I look how reflective the floor is.
Oh. Nice.
So, way to go, sir. I thought Gunther was a goner.
Oh, you did? Do you hate Gunther, too?
Yeah. Everyone hates Gunther.
It's my first day, too. I'm pretty excited.
Animation is disappearing again. Great. They changed the password.
So, the ammunition.
Did you know we can go into Knife's offices and smash the chairs?
No, that's so rude. There wasn't even anything in the chair.
So? Well, we need to tell the government who's boss.
Right. No, I thought we were we were loyal.
I know we're loyal. I know we're loyal and we're evil and part of the government, but come on.
Come on. Stick it to the man and all that?
Yeah. Like,
yeah, break that vase.
I bet that was like a priceless vase.
Yeah, throw it on the ground.
Good throw job. It on the ground?
Throw it on the ground. Nice. And nothing happened to it.
Ah, but this.
Manderly's office is on level 2. He's expecting.
For you, man. For you.
You think that's
there we
go. Oh, it hit him on the head.
He even responded
to it. It bounced.
That's against protocol, agent.
No.
President Philip Meade. Look at him.
Oh. Look at him. He looks so much better than anyone else.
I know you thought it was your plant.
It's
my plant.
It's our plant.
Check in with Manderly on level 2.
Okay, this is annoying.
Check in on level 2. Kids' Choice Awards? What about the Kids' Choice Awards?
Okay.
Come on in. The retinal scanner can read blood vessel patterns right through.
One second.
We need to drink all of the water you have.
Oh, look, I got robot hands.
Robot hands?
Totally.
Robot hands. Interesting. I thought we were nano. I thought we didn't.
Look how cool I am.
JC, God.
I heard there was a lot of fighting topside.
Did you?
Oh, those trophies look like kids' choice.
Oh, yeah.
They are. What you didn't know is government agents win a lot of kids' choice awards.
Planning your visit to Liberty Island.
Can you read that?
No.
Remember that Mr. Manderly wants to see you. Level 2.
This is how many times do they have to tell us this?
Like, we know, man.
I'm gonna throw a flag at somebody.
Yeah, just.
You think that's funny?
Yes.
Yeah, yes, I do think it's funny. Yes, America. It's my right.
Everyone's all. Oh, we can pick up. Let's break
yeah,
in.
Yeah. Break in.
Come on.
It doesn't really look like you're picking a lock, I must tell you. It looked like you were pushing it out against.
There's gotta be sweet loot in here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
There's
Cut off
no
that
loot.
Chair. Cut off that damn chair. Ugh.
Unetco.
Cut it up. Oh.
And wait. I think we've discovered the greatest toy.
Yeah? Amazing.
A lockpick.
Nice.
So we broke even on lockpicks.
Yeah.
Also, in Zelda tradition.
Damn it didn't even break. Damn it. You're going to carry around that basketball, though, right?
You're just kidding around, right?
Yeah, we were trying to play catch, man. Play catch.
Should we throw it at Manderly's face?
Yes. Of course.
Actually, can we pick this lock?
Maybe.
We can.
Hell of a first day.
Do it.
Should we?
Yeah. Do it.
So we do need to kind of conserve lock picks.
Oh, they break.
Not really use them up.
Damn.
A nano key. Mm-hmm. Office door key. Great. A book.
UNATCO handbook.
Great.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, gosh. Now we might be able to unlock other doors.
Didn't know the NSF had so many people in New York.
No, not that one. How about this one? Oh, you're... Hello.
Good work out there, Mr. Denton. Mr. Manderly said you handled yourself nicely.
Oh, her mouth is open.
Welcome to UNATCO HQ.
Kind of looks
Our
right
little me. Family keeps getting bigger.
Is Mr. Manderly available?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Log in JCD, password Bionic Man.
Bionic Man. No one's gonna guess that.
We're a big fan of TV show. That's why we went with it. It has nothing to do with being a robot.
It doesn't.
Ooh.
Doesn't have to do with
What's
that nanotech.
JC?
What is this? FYI, your new password is Night Killer. I know you led that mission in Paris against the old terrorist organization or whatever it was.
Manderly.
Sorry, I'm writing all this stuff down so we don't have to, like,
Yeah.
Well, what was the password?
What was the thing? What? I think this is more efficient. She and also signed it with a winky face, so maybe something goes on there.
Maybe. You wanna take charge of this, actually?
If you read me things.
He's waiting, sure. JC.
As long as you read me things, I won't.
Like, we got closets to break into? I'm sorry. Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Yes. Why keep ammo in your closet?
Because he has things to hide.
Wait, is this just better than a crowbar?
It might be. It is.
It's better than a crowbar.
Damn it.
We were using...
Crowbars are so much cooler, though.
I was just confused by Half-Life. This is not Half-Life, though.
Your partner for the next assignment, Anna Navarra, is in the adjoining break room to the east. Maybe you should introduce yourself.
Oh, look. It's the Penguin. Hello, Penguin. It's not that Penguin. He's just a Penguin.
Yeah.
He's not a supervillain. I'm explaining. He's gone through the Penguin.
I get it.
I think this is our office.
Oh.
You found your office? Did Janice give you your login? Yes, I see here that she did.
Yes, I see here.
Then why do you check in about it? If you saw... Why do you... You know, Band-Aids do not stay on your index finger. I'm just saying that my cat kind of maimed me today, and...
I'm sorry, your cat.
It's okay. I did a foolish thing, I held her, and Brad opened the blinds in my apartment, and the two did not go together. She got very scared when she jumped out of my hands and sliced open my entire index finger. So, have fun.
Reporting for duty, sir.
This is the guy.
Man himself. Nice. Splendid. Do accept my apologies about the situation topside?
What do you think?
Refreshing change from the academy, sir.
Don't despise training, my boy. Even you would
I'm not gonna lie to you, I can barely
the shaping touch of drills and studies.
Oh, don't
so the NSF took a shipment of the Ambrosia vaccine?
You can't hear them?
Pilot, I'll handle it.
Okay, I'll do it.
I'm sure you're good. Yes, indeed. But we're having your brother head up the recovery team. You'll work with Agent Anna Navarra.
His voice kind of sounds like he's
Why don't we sick. Meet when you've seen Jaime for a medical
Flash
checkup
back.
And received your equipment from Sam Carter? You'll be right? briefed at that time.
What?
Yes, sir.
He's got a little bit of a smoker / Batman voice.
He does have a little bit. Should we steal a soda?
Yeah. Haha.
Should we hang
Grow up, JC.
Shoot him so we can hack into his system.
The med center and armory are on level 3.
I'll shoot him.
Do it. He just runs?
You trying to kill me?
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
geez,
God.
Man. Calm down.
Mistakes were made. I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, so that didn't work.
I just wanted to hack your computer, sir. I'm sorry.
Let's hit the switch.
Switch it.
No new messages.
Switch the button. Yeah.
I've got work to do.
Sorry.
Couch tax? National couch tax. You understand.
You understand.
No couches.
No.
For anyone.
No one can have couches.
Wait, how do... Oh, I closed the door.
Foolish.
Ah, outdoors. This is where we came from. Those are our friends up there. We're supposed to go... down here, I think. Is right? Yeah.
Mm.
That looks like a robot.
No, it's a Roomba. That's a Roomba.
It is a Roomba. Roombas are even smaller than this.
Yeah.
This is how little they thought of the technological future.
Hey, Master Gamer. Welcome back.
Welcome back. Did you see that thing on the internet? I don't know how widely this was spread, but there's a real sentry robot.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Like designed for businesses. It's a real thing. It's a medical bot. It's great.
It has
a backstory.
Great.
Oh, we can augment ourselves.
Oh, nice.
So, muscle strength is increased slightly. This one, the effectiveness of melee weapons is increased slightly. So we can pick up larger things, or.
We can hit harder with our crowbar.
Mm-hmm.
That makes more sense. Right?
I think so.
Installed on the bottom. Installed?
Great. We have an infolink. We have IFF. Heal all. Great.
Nice.
You're a nice robot. I like it.
Yeah.
What should we name? We should name the robot.
Sid.
Sid? Thank you, Sid.
You're welcome, sir.
This dark future, they're not like, no one's concerned about actually talking to robots.
No.
You look like the real thing.
Like having conversations
actually let
robots.
You operate on people.
Just fixed Gunther's knee, in fact. A sticky actuator. So far, I feel more like
I
a mechanic than a doctor.
Like the
they actually let you point a gun
yes,
at people.
The portal turrets are.
We'll have to catch up later. I've got to leave for New York right away. Could you send Manderly whatever it is he wants?
No problem. Listen, JC, about your augmentations. You know they're preparing to roll out the technology worldwide, right?
Are we gonna have to go rogue?
And grow a pair of antennas, as I understand it.
Yeah, well, the design's pretty modular, which means you'll soon have access to upgrades from...
Hey, we already did this.
Yeah, we did. We did this. We're two steps ahead of you.
For me?
Not yet. But remember, if you find one of these canisters that you need a med bar for installation...
We did it, sir. We understand.
Have you met your partner yet, Anna Navarra?
Haven't run into her.
Right.
A real
Ooh,
piece
we have
of
a
work.
Partner who's the
Maybe
lady?
She's a real piece of work.
Oh, I like it, still.
Years of training and you're still all thumbs.
Yes, I am.
No one likes it when I touch the computer.
Well, I want to break into things. Don't we want to break into everything?
We do want to break into things. When I think of your biometrics.
Ha ha ha.
No. There's a provisioner guy somewhere. Somewhere there's a guy. Another person we need to talk to. Ooh, there's a dead body.
Take the knife.
We got a knife.
Ha. Take that.
Take that, science. Actually, that's making it really hard to cross the room.
Mm.
Oh, there's something. We can't break in there.
Damn. Ooh, water.
Oh, we're
cool. We're healed.
Is this where we need to go?
You're getting warm.
That was very cryptic, Alex.
Was
not
it?
Alex.
Candy bar.
You're red hot. Looks like you found me.
Oh, look, it's a nerd.
Alex, don't be a jerk. Hate Alex.
You hate Alex?
Let's not even talk.
Like
damn it.
Mouse to cheese.
This thing is starting to give me a headache.
Don't worry. We shut it down when you go off duty.
Even he's got crazy cheekbones.
I'm Alex Jacobson, communications engineer.
I suppose you already know who I am.
Getting there. You're certainly quicker on the uptake than your brother Paul ever was.
Oh, our brother Paul's stupid.
Of course he is. Paul. Dumb Paul.
My concentration.
Shut up, Alex.
Don't worry. I'll be watching your back.
Ew. Get off of me.
He's got a pinball machine.
Ah.
Let's just get this huge office and no one else in here.
Because he's a nerd. Nerds don't have office buddies.
Damn it, they don't use the same password for everything. I wonder what... Oh.
Shouldn't they, though?
German password to Zeitgeist? Next week, I guess I'll be Schadenfreude.
Should I write this down?
Yes, write both those down. Also, the name is G. Herman. Who was G. Herman? Mm-hmm. You have no idea? Okay. Schadenfreude. Is it Schadenfreude?
No, I think it's Schadenfreude.
You got it.
Yeah.
Close enough.
Yeah.
Is this guy that guy? No, he's
no,
Alex.
No, that's Alex.
Alex. Maybe the doctor's that guy. Maybe this
G. Herman. Psychic. There's two M's in Herman? Or N's in Herman?
This guy's Herman anyway, right?
Nope.
Who's Herman?
No idea. We're gonna break into someone's computer that we don't even know.
Okay, that's
How unprofessional.
How unprofessional. Wow, can you go to the bathroom in this game?
I don't think so.
Damn.
I could flush the toilet.
Well, that's nice. We had a lot of water to drink. That's all I'm saying.
We did. It's true. We had a lot of water to drink. Somewhere there's a guy with a gun store. Oh, is he here? Is this where he is? Yeah, there you are.
That must be Herman.
General Carter, I read about the Mossad operation in school.
Gosh.
This is a great honor.
I'm not a general anymore. Just call me Carter.
I can't believe what the NSF did to your family.
Enough of that.
They murdered your family.
We each have our troubles.
Apparently.
I lost my children, but you've had to grow up without your parents.
I was just a guess. Thank you.
I think it matters.
My parents died in a car accident. That's different.
I said that's enough. You have your own.
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it.
How about I issue you a stealth pistol?
Ooh, do we want a stealth pistol?
Sorry, sir, I can't carry anything else right now.
Oh, damn it.
Damn you.
Oh, yeah, we can't. I don't know what these do.
Throw them away! Throw them on the ground!
So let's see.
Nope.
A stealth pistol and.
Sorry, sir.
One second. Trying to.
Sorry, Carter.
Oh, light! Let there be light. Also, let there be lag. Horrible lag. Jesus.
But we could have done that.
Those live in the corner now. Let's go.
So let's see.
He doesn't dress. I appreciate that.
His entire office is smoking.
And he used to be a general. He is unfazed.
A smart lockpick is always handy.
That's right. Infiltrate and evade.
Hey, what about that guy out front selling munitions? Is that allowed?
Oh, Captain. Right. We've got some screwballs around here, but he's not the problem.
It stops.
It's whoever's been breaking into the armory.
That was
the armory.
Was a thief.
Yes, sir. Damn good.
We did that.
Did we?
Yep.
Oh. Oops.
Hey, it's they don't know. They can't prove anything.
No, they can't.
We can upgrade our guns too, like accuracy mod. Mm-hmm. We should probably do that.
Probably.
How much damage? Okay, base. That one does way more damage, but this is a stealth pistol? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Upgrade something, man.
Should we right now? Should we make that choice now?
Yeah. Make every choice immediately.
That's how you live your life?
Yep.
Okay, great. What? How?
What? What did you do?
Oh, great. Should we have a laser sight?
Yeah.
Can we stack them?
Yeah. Yeah, nice.
80% accuracy. Larger clip size.
Nice.
Perfect. Also, we probably shouldn't. We don't need this. So I'm gonna throw it at him.
You think that's funny?
Yep. Still think it's funny.
I will always think it's funny.
Don't think it's. I mean, that's what people didn't. People were still doing that when Skyrim came out.
Yeah.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Well, that was a close one up there.
Yeah, totally, man. Good thing you had my back.
Thanks, dude, for having my back.
Let's go talk to Lady in the break room.
Yeah.
It's not the break room. No, my office.
Shouldn't she meet us in our office, really,
the
then?
Are you sure you pressed the right button?
Oh, she's
do not, make
not American.
Kind.
Your hand might have slipped.
Evil Russian.
No,
evil
I
Russian.
Wanted orange. It gave
Herman.
Me lemon lime.
He's Herm.
The machine
oh, he's
would
G.
not
Herman.
Make a mistake.
It's the maintenance man. He knows I like orange.
Oh, he likes
so
orange.
You think the staff has some kind of plot?
Yes, they do that on purpose.
My new partner, J.C. Denton.
That was an impromptu switch.
Don't tell me you're going to wear those sunglasses during a night operation.
My vision.
That's why everything's so dark. It's
gotta
be, right?
It's gotta
be, right?
Is he
wearing sunglasses? Goddamn.
At night.
I just wanted to say that I look forward to working with you, Agent Navarra.
I mean, that's the headcanon now, right?
That's my headcanon.
Mr. Manderly.
I wonder if we can actually take them
off. I don't expect you to perform as well as Agent Herman, but the mission will require us to do more than frighten the NSF with our baggy coats that make us look bigger than we really are.
They hate us. They
I
hate
am prepared
us
to
so
perform
much.
My duties.
I agree
For
with
instance,
them. They're making excellent
a man
points. Why are we wearing sunglasses
on
and a baggy coat?
Military assault.
No problem.
Because we're not creepy robots.
Robot?
I have to prepare for the
That's
mission.
How you say robot. She Herman. No.
I wish. Because he hates us.
Terrorism, crime, or conscience? Terrorism, threat, profiling, know your enemy, NSF. The National Secessionist Forces. They're a terrorist threat. Oh. I have to pay that money.
Damn.
I know. In the future, scan lines are worse.
So much worse.
Oh, what's JC. That? Mind if I call you JC?
Yes.
I do mind. Apparently we don't mind that much.
Apparently we don't, actually. Now we're supposed to go back and talk to Manderly again, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Manderly.
That will be JC's job.
Yep.
What's that? Power station. The NSF have Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by cameras and booby traps.
Not Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by booby traps.
We're taking one illicit generating plant protected by weak groups of NSF. Knock out that plant, and Paul's team can walk right into the warehouse.
No,
just
Paul.
Tell me where it is. No, the NSF are openly resisting our deployed forces, gradually falling back. You have to deal with them first.
And you be ready, Paul. When the power drops, go in and go in hard.
I'll use my discretion.
Go in like the U.S. Marshals.
No.
We lose the vaccine, I'm sending your butt to the mayor to explain why he and his three daughters won't get their pills this month.
Yes, sir.
Why is the mayor Let's and not waste any time, daughters
JC.
On pills?
Get down to the dock.
Everyone's
going to
play. Waiting
to take
the
you
play?
And partner
you
in
missed that
oh,
part?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Who cares about the mayor, really, though? And his three daughters. Why does he have three daughters? That's excessive.
I mean, maybe he's got a son, too, that isn't, doesn't have care to play? People
around here. I mean, maybe.
Thank you, sir.
By the way, Denton, stay out of the ladies' restroom. That kind of activity embarrasses the agency more than
What? Why are you so confused, Eric? I'm generally here.
In the ladies' restroom?
Meet up in the city.
Yeah.
This, he told us off for going in the...
I read that.
Oh, Eric.
Who do you think you are?
Okay. Should we not do this right now?
Oh, who's do you want to...
Not K-Manderly. J-Manderly. I'm not even sure what's in there. He's Night Killer. I totally forgot that.
Caps count?
Yeah.
You'll come to admire.
It doesn't matter. She's one of them. I am on Tuesdays, and I generally join back
the caps
on Fridays.
Yeah, she usually joins me. There's been a few times when we haven't. Maybe that's coincided with when you watch, but usually she's here messing around with us.
And Jordan and Alan's stream is on later today. Partners in crime. I think you're confusing the streaming days just a little bit, maybe. But I don't know your life. Maybe I'm not.
Anyway, welcome to Deus Ex.
Yeah.
The Deus Exiest game that's ever Deus Ex.
Good luck out there.
It looks like someone's rolling things in your office. God, get it together, man. Get it together.
Can we stack objects? Can we do this? No.
For a second.
Here, buddy.
Any more cleaning house to do when we chase these sons of bitches?
It's like seeing Spider-Man with Iron Man in the same movie for the first time.
Sure.
I'm glad this is so thrilling for you. Or weird and off-putting? I don't know. I don't know which one.
Gunther should have followed orders.
Should he? Should he follow orders? Aren't we supposed to be getting in the helicopter and leaving now? Did I miss a step?
I don't know.
Do you need me to check? There's no helicopter.
Do I need to check?
We're going back in the office.
Do I need to look at it?
It's my first day, too. I'm pretty excited.
This is a different thing. I skipped ahead, I think. Somehow. I don't know.
Yeah, go back. Yeah.
I won't look at that.
That's where we're trying to get to?
Yes. Did you cut your hairs? I cut my hairs.
You can finally cut... Damn it, we won't
back. See, it's cut. It's very short now.
Oh, it is. Yeah, nice. I don't know why I didn't notice that.
That's okay.
I wasn't thinking about it.
I'm not really a fan of the change. It's not what I wanted.
Wish I was going with you.
It will grow back soon enough.
He just said, I wish I was going with you as I entered. I guess he really hates standing being security. Well, he really hates it.
Maybe he should ask for like a job change. Some rebels, or something. Denton?
Hell of a first day.
Is it though? Okay. What do I have to do? There should be a log or a Joel's notes. Go to the south. Boats. We need to get on a boat.
We need to get on a boat.
Not a helicopter.
Not a helicopter. A boat. That would be the chain.
That would be the cause of the confusion. Mm-hmm. Oh, 80s music.
I guess it's great. Gotta watch HQ.
It's more. I guess it's more. I mean, is it 2000 music? It technically is.
Apparently it is.
Decided to bring this plan with me.
Yeah.
Good luck out there.
He needs more friends.
Man, two Dentons in the field. The NSF won't know what hit them.
Really, man.
I'm sorry.
Clean up
I'm
your
sorry
office.
I'm doing this.
Clean up
like,
your office.
I don't know why.
Sir, clean up your office.
I hope it stays like, because we keep coming back to base, obviously, yes. And I hope it stays like that. I really, really do.
That would be amazing.
Okay. So dark. They're like a.
I just saw Schmuck Avengers in the chat, Eric. That is a wonderful gift. Mm.
I want there to be a take off sunglasses button.
That would be really helpful, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't it be great?
Good luck, Agent.
I think this is where. Is it the right dog or is it the other dog?
Like dog.
This is the south. We're in the south, so I'm guessing. Yeah. That's
it's very dark. Very dark.
Hey, robot.
Maybe
friends.
We can do something to our eyes. Eventually, I just ripped my headphone off my ear.
I think the next mission is less dark.
That will be helpful.
Here, I'm gonna solve the trash problem in New York.
Yep. Yay!
Soda.
Yep.
Let's head out.
That was easy.
That was what we were trying to do. Yep. We did it. We were the best.
Woo!
We dramatically got in a boat.
We did.
And sailed away dramatically.
Alright,
hello.
Let's go. The terrorists are in a fighting retreat. A few have barricaded themselves inside Castle Clinton.
Lead the way.
Our orders are to locate a barrel of ambrosia they are hiding inside. I will give you a schematic of the barrel, but first we will exterminate the NSF terrorists.
Gotta exterminate them terrorists.
Exterminate.
Gotta get rid of them.
A precious opportunity we cannot neglect.
What about the rest of the shipment?
That is your brother's assignment. You will take the subway to meet him in Hill's Kitchen. But first, we should deal with Castle Clinton.
Great.
Are we going in the front, or is there another way?
A secondary entrance would be useful, but I am aware of no such thing.
Isn't this like a government building? Shouldn't we be aware?
Yeah, probably.
So,
but she's an evil Russian.
We're looking for that.
Right. I'll remember.
Ambrosia is an non-organic compound containing something. Administer only in case of verified cases of gray death.
Ooh.
We can get this for you.
Thanks for taking out the trash stack.
Come on. Fine. Now I felt the water. Is there anything down here that's interesting?
Maybe.
There's a trash can. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Are we
okay,
dying?
Okay, good. No, we're fine.
Okay.
We're no longer.
You didn't save since we got here. Maybe you should save.
Smart.
Yep.
It did auto-save.
Okay, that's good.
Apparently we're in Battery Park.
Yep.
And the Clintons built the castle.
That's nice.
Should be headcanon that Hillary Clinton built the castle.
Yeah, no, that's her first act in office, right?
Her first act in office is to
build
the castle. Yep. That seems more like something Trump would do.
Oh, yeah, totally. But he already has a tower. Does he need a castle? Like, what do the Clintons really have?
They don't. No one needs a castle, really. Okay. Should we talk to this kid?
Yeah.
Think he's got anything to say?
I don't know.
Starving.
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh man, we got so many candy bars.
All I have is a candy bar.
Don't matter. I just need something in my stomach so I can fall asleep.
You look like a there grown man in your face in a small child when you're high.
I sleep out on the dock where they unload the speedboats.
Speedboats? Is that how the NSF get their supplies?
I don't know. They're always coming in and out of the tunnel behind the soda machine.
The tunnel behind the soda machine?
The tunnel behind the soda machine!
Crates. The code is 9183.
9183.
Clever boy.
Thanks for the snack, mister.
It's the least I can do.
All that from a candy bar.
Nice, nice. Now hit him with a crowbar.
Care about this?
No, don't do it.
He knew what was up.
Yeah. He just has a grown man face. Off-putting.
This? What are we talking about?
Hey, thank you.
Let's lockpick this.
Do it. Kids are just scaled down adults. Is that how it is in the real world?
Isn't it?
Eh, probably. 9183. Yeah.
Nice.
Noise.
Looks like these tunnels head toward Castle Clinton. I can't find them on the map, though.
Fine, but like, so multi-tool. We don't need flares, we decided.
I mean, maybe they light things up, but not really. We're underwater now?
I think that's where we have to go.
In?
Never mind, abort.
Abort.
I really wish I could see.
It would be helpful.
It'd be so nice.
Be lovely. So, if we're playing this again next week,
I'm gonna look at and see if there's a mod. Like, yep. That makes it be able to see.
Seeable?
Yeah. Oh, this is stairs.
Oh,
see?
That's where we should
seeing.
Go. Seeing would be helpful. I don't know. I don't think you guys know how bad it is because it's a lot better for you guys on screen. Even though it's still pretty, pretty dark.
Okay.
It's like looking at the
should
world.
Should we shoot him in his foot?
Yeah.
No, wait, he's coming.
No. It's like looking at the world through a sponge. Imagine that.
Oh no, he hit the alarm. Well.
Why'd you have to go and do that?
Is that the guy or is that the guy? I think
that's the guy. Nope, it was.
This guy's a cop.
No, this guy's a cop!
Oh no. Maybe we should take a step back?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh good, it's off. It's over. It's fine. No one's ever heard of us?
No. You guys just need night vision goggles on stream. I'm sure that would work.
Oh.
It was unlocked.
Oh good.
Goody, look at this. Yeah, this is clear. Yep, there's a door in front of you.
I'm dying for some reason.
Oh, that's not good. Guys, put night vision goggles in the budget. Jordana, get on that stack. Get on that.
Does that work on computers?
I don't think so. I would love to find out.
What kind of messed up gun does this guy have? Look at it. Hopefully he falls asleep before he finds us. Some turrets, nothing to worry about.
Uh-huh.
Oh, he had an alarm too. Good.
There's nothing.
It's black. Great.
It's just darkness.
Pure blackness.
Yep.
Is there a flashlight? What if there's a flashlight?
Maybe there's a flashlight and we've been doing this wrong this whole time.
I don't think there's a flashlight.
Do you want me to Google seeing stuff in
Too Dark Deus Ex?
I'm pretty sure the screen would look like a big white blob, but that's better than a black blob, right?
Sometimes.
Sushi?
You don't have enough room in your inventory for flamethrower.
Nice.
Should we have enough room in our inventory for flamethrower?
Yeah.
Do we want the sniper rifle?
Do you?
Well, let's... I think this is an important Gavrielle choice.
Game too dark? I can barely see!
So should we test out our new technology?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah?
Friend? Hello, friend. Friend. Hello. I would like you to meet my friend.
I got this one.
This is the worst. This is the worst flamethrower of all time.
Damn it!
God dang.
That was such a ripoff. And it makes me walk slow.
There's some hacks, but nothing we can do right now.
Okay.
But this is everyone has this problem apparently. So. Master Gamer, why are you talking about sushi, man?
Sushi's real good.
Hey, I agree.
Wait, I threw the wrong thing. I did not throw the flamethrower on the floor. I threw my baton on the floor.
Not the bat.
Sniper rifle.
Right. You alerted him right when he was next to the alarm. Worst timing ever. Shut up, Alan.
Alan, I alerted him by trying to shoot him with a flamethrower.
Yeah, Alan.
Yeah, Alan.
Yeah, Alan.
Also, I blew up the Ambrosia. Also, I'm gonna die.
Save the game.
Hello.
Save the damn game.
Should I bother at this point?
No.
I feel like we screwed everything up so much.
I'm
just gonna hit this guy in the head with a bat to make myself
great,
feel.
Great.
Where'd he go?
He disappeared. He done disappeared.
He went through this door. That's what he did.
Well, we can't get in there.
We can unlock it.
Is it worth it?
I need to hit that guy in the head with a baton.
Just
make really
yourself
important.
Feel better.
Oh, Jesus, room is not
it's,
cooperating.
Oh, no.
Did that guy just straight vanish?
Yeah.
Nano key. Doors at the kiosk. Huh, okay. Med kit. Nice.
Quiet. I think we got cops.
No, you don't.
How come when they hear any noise, they're like, yep, that was a policeman. Oh, hey, Leo.
Because they're nervous.
Wait, that was a room and not just a dark hallway? I thought that was a dark hallway. I'm sorry,
what?
Sir. Ooh, a safe. There's a safe somewhere.
Oh, wow.
What does this do?
What if it just turned off that light and you were blind?
You're inside the kiosk of Castle Clinton. The bulk of the NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
Hey, kid.
You a cop?
No!
Yo, Agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
Kids always take it.
Candy bar?
Yeah.
Want this candy bar?
You're cool.
Yeah, we are cool.
Yeah.
Like, you
never
didn't
take
get,
candy from
you didn't
a stranger.
Get the message from the sunglasses?
At night, you look around. I can't see a thing.
They never bring them back out.
The game is so eerily accurate.
Yeah,
big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
Wait, what did he say?
No idea.
You're all right, kid.
He's so ugly. Oh, that's me. That's the game I love.
Anyway,
he just, you know,
just alerted the guards.
Only so many polygons, once again.
Dude, we were told to eliminate everyone.
Well, do a better job at it then.
He died. I'm the best at eliminating.
No, I know.
They call me the Elimination Master.
I
can't prove it's not true.
I wish I could meet one of your friends, and I'd be like, oh, so how do you know Zach? You mean the Elimination Master?
Are they fighting the cops? What's happening?
Maybe it's mutiny. Mutiny, I tell ya.
Yeah.
Yeah, see? He gave you hints to secret paths.
Yeah, but we already found the thing, and now we're going out through the entrance.
Yeah.
Hello.
You are not afraid to kill. I am pleased. The last thing I would expect.
Oh yeah, right. Paul is this wimp that thinks police violence is bad and murdering terrorists isn't all right.
Call.
You might have copper wiring to reroute your fear of pain, but I've got nerves of steel.
Oh, say
that's
that.
That's the worst one-liner.
Please you say that.
Wiring to reroute your fear of pain.
Because it's so long. That's why.
Yep.
And it has to explain that she's a cyborg. Like. In it.
What's it like to stand around revving your actuators while the more advanced units complete the mission?
Jeez, we're such a dick.
It was my error to believe that Unatko's super weapon would appreciate the chance to prove himself.
Just give me the next objective.
We're a super weapon.
How dare I?
But they're also about to release the technology
in the subway station.
The NSF
and the subway station have taken hostages. Free them.
What?
But you know our standing orders. We do not make deals. Use this EMP grenade to disable the electronic detonators of the booby traps.
I can take out a booby trap.
We already completed the mission.
Yeah? Can we just talk to her again?
Your brother Paul has gotten our troops into another mess.
Oh, right, we need to turn it off. What do we need to do? Goals notes. Free the hostages, the battery pack, subway station. Oh, okay.
Go to the...
Hey, kid.
Thanks, mister.
Oh, wait. I've got something for you. Something else. Who's this guy?
Don't let me get in your way, officer.
Okay. Is there a map at all? East. Let's head east.
Yep. That's the answer.
That's the answer. Oh, look, you can see how this is made.
Well, expert craftsmanship? That's how.
Okay, we're gonna save in case we kill all the hostages by accident.
Okay, because you're gonna go in guns blazing, right?
We're gonna try not to. We always, aspirationally, we don't want to kill anyone.
Oh, we strive to be like Paul, and then
we strive to be like
Paul. We look at
our
hands and we go, how could you?
I think so.
Okay, fair enough.
This looks like where we started, not a subway station.
Yeah.
Maybe this is it?
Yeah.
There's guns.
There's guns, so that means we're in the right place, right?
Okay, those are good guys. That's a bad guy. Oh, we got this.
Do that.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
No, that's bad.
That's...
Oh, wait, we're not even using the thing we upgraded at the time.
No, we're dumb. We're not. We are dumb. I will agree with that.
Spits 11 bullets.
11?
11 bullets.
Oh my god.
Everyone died or left, apparently.
Oh.
Also, apparently we're supposed to EMP something. So let's
have that.
Kill that. He's got it.
Oh, good for him.
Got it under control.
I thought we were supposed to be handling this.
Why does this game run so bad sometimes? This is real bad. Is it the fire things?
Oh, yeah.
So dark. Always so dark. Apparently our troops don't have
it. Who was that? I didn't see a uniform.
Yeah, no, it's not a uniform. It's a trench coat.
No, it's an official government-issued trench coat. Somehow this game from 2000 is running more poorly than anything else I've played, I think. Master of stealth.
Yes.
It's important while sneaking. Who sometimes smash boxes because they have things inside them.
It's true.
I don't know if you've heard this.
I've seen.
There we go. That's a subway station.
That is indeed.
Also, it's not laggy in that direction, so it's a good thing.
Yeah. Go there.
Hey, look, there's a bunch of. Should we? Are those TNT? No, there's not TNT. Pick up this.
Mm-hmm. Gonna toss it down there.
Save the game.
Great. 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 Did you set it off? You did. Oh, look at that!
Like, there are guys there?
Yeah, no, there's not. Not. Guys there.
The NSF terrorists in the subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps.
Like all those?
Like every booby trap ever? Right in front of them.
You think we can get him one shot?
Yeah. I think you can. I think you can.
Those were innocents. You can't go in and just shoot everywhere. Take the subway to Hell's Kitchen and go.
That. Do over.
Do over.
Do over.
A do over for that.
We're still gonna blow up these people.
But that was great, Zach.
That was great. That was exactly what you wanted to see.
Pretty much.
The NSF terrorists in the subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps.
Okay.
How is that not the right thing?
I don't know how I hit the bog. Wow.
Nice. Oh god, they're like, what happened? What happened to our buddy?
Stay cool. Yeah, he's still around.
Did that guy just say, stay cool, he's still around?
Like,
he didn't know where I was?
Come on, you got this.
Okay. Well, we did.
You don't got it? So how are you gonna get through there, Zach? What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
You gonna hit it with something? Save the game.
Have you heard of the crouch jump?
Oh, that was not the right one.
Oh, no.
That's not the right thing to do, Zach. It's not right.
Okay. Running crouch jump? Running jump.
Yeah, there we go. Ooh, you hit that box. That box of bad stuff.
Okay, We were told how to deal with this.
Right! Using your noggin. Not where I would have gone. Still there.
It's...
still there.
Come on. Really? Oh, that's helpful. Oh, we did it.
Okay.
We got a sawed-off shotgun. We're gonna throw this guy at a train. I don't know what happened to the terrorists.
Wanna disappear?
There.
That's flag. That was flag.
Oh, this guy died.
The hostages will be all right. Now take the train to Hell's Kitchen and report to your brother.
Okay.
Sure. Sawed-off shotgun. Hopefully Hell's Kitchen runs better.
I wouldn't count on it.
Is there like a secret entrance we totally missed?
It looks like it.
Well, good thing it's pitch black, so yeah, we never could have navigated that anyway. And hey, we saved the hostages, so.
Yay!
For the best. Welcome to Hell's Kitchen. Does that mean, like, the subway operator was just being held up by terrorists, and they were like, hey, we gotta go, and then he was like, okay, sure, boss, whatever you say.
Yeah, I think so.
Also, who leaves 40s everywhere?
What's the situation here?
Hell's Kitchen.
You're taking over. I've gotta get my team ready to raid the warehouse.
That's the weird part.
We're out to the EMP field. Still in place. Your primary objective will be to locate and disable its power source. Probably an industrial-sized generator in a large building.
Really?
I'll question some of the locals. I ordered the civilians
generator in a building.
I would have never thought.
On the corner. Maybe I'll start with the tavern. Why'd you have to clear the street? There's still a heavy NSF presence in the street.
Suspicious.
And we're taking
some fire. Something suspicious is going on.
Is it?
I don't know.
Maybe I'll do that.
Look, I like if you need any extra barely equipment, listening and then the making wow wow accusations.
Check this. He just said there was like
there's a keypad behind the painting.
Just like
secret
the
closet.
Second floor.
Second right? floor.
Yeah, yeah, and take a charger for the riot prod.
I don't know.
We need another Anna Navarra shooting spree. Whatever you say. And JC, we're waiting for you to take down that EMP field.
We've shot everyone so far. Everyone we've shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone.
But she did nothing. She was waiting outside the whole time. Mm-hmm.
And then she's like, hey, good job shooting everyone.
And yeah, like, and then thanks. They were like, thanks. It's her favorite activity. I mean, we try not to.
Somehow this place is darker than the last hotel, place.
How is that? Southeast corner of the block. Why is that? When you stay with Paul, did you meet Mr. Renton and his daughter Sandra? We think at least one
of them is still inside. There's shotgun shells on the street. Perfectly good shotgun shells. You ready to go into
the underworld?
Tavern.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a door right there. Okay.
Okay. Oh, yeah!
You like it? You like it?
I love it.
You down with it?
I'm so down.
Oh, no, not again. Not again.
This cannot handle. Drug dealer. I don't understand this game. Wife, Master Gamer, neither do I. Still
what's there not to understand? Right outside the we're super nano robot cops, and there's terrorists, and we shoot the terrorists.
And we eat soy food.
And there's a pilot guy right here, and the game
mind
is...
if I ask you a few questions?
Hey, you look like hey Manny! I know all about this game. Hello. This place is called the Underworld.
Yep.
You're right, Manny!
You're totally right.
That?
That's valuable information. I'll have to come up with some kind of payment.
Welcome to the chat, Manny. 10 seconds ago. How did I know you were going to say that,
damn
Manny?
I thought Manny had just come in and was, like, super clever.
Oh, okay.
About this game, okay. And I was like, awesome, you played this game, too.
You can have this beer.
You can have this beer.
That one's warm. Get me something from the bartender.
He doesn't want our Subway 40. What a rude what? Man. He refused the Subway 40.
If that man thinks he's better than he
you
is.
You work here.
Okay.
You must know the area. Heard of anyone hiding a large generator?
Yeah, you know.
You know.
Do you know about large generators?
Sometimes they're a large generator.
A few blocks south, not a bad walk, but the riot police have blocked the roads because of the NSF.
Should we bother with pilot guy? Out.
Well, you may be out of luck.
No?
Even though one of the old warehouses faces onto the park, I don't know how you'd get inside.
Sounds like a good place to start.
Something to drink?
No thanks.
Should we have asked her about her robot arms? She's got robot arms.
She does.
Let's go somewhere less laggy.
Apparently everyone's gonna get nanotech, so what does it even matter, right?
Hey, you with the troops?
Matter? What's the problem?
She should wear
actually,
more of a shirt,
my
maybe.
Friend. Johnny took her into the alley.
Slow down.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Don't worry.
Oh no.
You kill Johnny?
Yeah, go kill a guy for no reason.
I guess we could prank him or like point our shot off shotgun at him.
Oh yeah, do that. The door is unlocked.
I was stuck behind the door.
Yeah,
I'm going to the sewers.
Yeah, go.
Is this Johnny?
I think so.
Stay out of the town,
no,
bro. Bad shit going
Ava.
Down.
There's so much trash.
There's an alley with a bum in it.
There's no Johnny. Is Johnny in a different alley out back?
Probably.
Too heavy, you can't lift it.
I don't want to get up there.
That's nice.
Why has this game like gotten progressively laggier?
I don't know. It's pretty bad though. Is that Johnny?
No. That's a soldier.
Is that Johnny?
No, that's another. Oh,
is
they're
that
having a party.
Johnny? Soldier party?
I hit the wrong guy.
Damn. You're not hitting anybody. Well, there he goes. I'm proud of you.
Are you proud of me for that?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah. Proud.
Oh, he's shooting us. I hit him with my bat. Here we go.
So now you gotta kill him?
I'm just gonna knock him out.
Death is more effective. Bad stuff going down. This town seems so peaceful, though.
Oh, look, there's another terrorist.
Manny, you have no idea. There are so many terrorists around.
Just a few dozen terrorists.
We're gonna kill them.
Look, more terrorists.
They're having a party.
I don't know what they're running and why they're running to me.
But they're having a party.
Is that... These are our guys.
Listen to this groovy music.
This is like, you killed all the terrorists music.
Yep.
There's really a lot of dead bodies around here now.
There are indeed.
We'll take it from here.
Will you?
I don't think we should hold back in a situation like this.
No. Guns blazing.
Oh wait, I'm forever.
Yep.
We got cops.
Oh, I can't sneak through that, apparently.
Damn it.
This is the building, possibly.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe we got the door key. Maybe we got the key from one of the guys.
That would be nice, right? Nope.
We did.
Oh, we did!
Forget it.
Fancy there!
Should we be non-lethal or lethal? You're all for lethal, right?
Yeah. 918.
Where'd you get that from?
The little boy.
That was the last mission.
Oh, yeah.
Is this blocking something? He's blocking like a doorway.
Oh. Move those. With you, all your might.
I'm trying.
Walk into them.
I'm walking into them with all my W pressing ability. All of it.
I feel like you could press W harder than that.
Do you think? Few men can press W so hard as I can. What's that?
No idea. All I know is that it's pitch black.
It is pitch black.
I bought a PS Vita and I don't know why. Now I'm mad at myself. Stupid me. No! I don't even know what that is. Don't be mad at yourself.
You don't know what a PS Vita is?
No. What is a PS Vita?
A PS Vita is a video game console.
Okay, I figured it was.
Should we bypass this?
Yeah.
I guess so. This is where we live. We are now. So.
This is where we live now.
This is where we live. That garbage man wouldn't take our garbage for you. I can't believe it.
Garbage. Damn.
Like, no, buy me a not a warm beer.
Who doesn't love warm beer? Everyone loves warm beer. I used to have one of those until I bought my 3DS. Says Manny.
This is not even where... There's nothing... It's a dead end?
I don't know. It's so dark.
Oh, there's a keypad.
I think we need a keypad answer from someone.
Well, we can also just hack it. See? No, we can't. We can't just hack it. Huh. What we do now?
Go find some child to tell us a keypad. Maybe buy that man a beer. Does he know?
I don't know if he knows.
Does he know, Zach? Does he know?
How would I know if he knows? It's not an easy question. Hey, you know that weird abandoned building full of terrorists?
Yeah.
You know the keypad? In like, not the first keypad. No, the second keypad.
Or the first keypad.
We hacked the first keypad, didn't we?
No.
No, we had the door key. We didn't need the keypad. Something like that. Well, that was a dead end for us. So we either need a multi-tool or a keypad.
We'll have to get the city out here to clean up the mess.
You mean all the dead people? Yeah, somebody's going to clean up all the dead people. Yeah. Hello.
Oh my god, there's a place you can play basketball in this one.
Really?
Yeah.
Grenades. Look, I know he's your brother, but your brother gave us these things. Look at this. Irritation to all exposed mucous membranes. What's that gonna do?
Just tell Paul to give us bullets next time.
Here's one. Prolonged exposure can...
Look, do you want these things?
Sure. Hand them over.
Here you go.
He gave us gas grenades.
Wait.
Because they were like, we can't kill people with gas grenades. We want bullets. Not gas grenades. And they were standing next to a crate that had bullets in it, by the way.
Oh, good.
NSF got the whole building.
back here.
Playing Little Big Planet. Your character's pink hair. That sounds
cool. Little Big Planet is awesome.
Just, you know, it's 6:35.
We should probably wrap it up. Of course, since we have no idea what to do anymore. I'm gonna go. Hello. Okay. That's nothing. There's just dead terrorists everywhere. Just everywhere is there dead terrorists.
Uh-huh.
So we've done a full circuit.
There's nothing we know.
Nothing we know of. Did I try the key on the door?
Oh, I wasn't supposed to tell him what time it was. I'm sorry. I apologize, Master Kid.
Do you really want me to keep bumbling around Deus Ex? I'm happy to keep bumbling around Deus Ex for a few more minutes, but...
Manny says, I don't know if I was playing this, I screwed up to make Jamie in do Human it. Revolution.
I already took the money.
How did you
and
screw up,
JoJo
man?
And there's something he wants, you gotta do it. You and me both, baby. We helpless.
We were just gonna hang out.
Wait, this is JoJo?
I think so.
I told you, Howard, don't play with me, this amateur, unprofessional bullshit.
Johnny.
If it's
business, it's business. If it's us two hanging out, then we hang out. Right now, it's business.
I want out, Johnny.
Shoot him for that. I
didn't know it would
dumb.
Be like this.
Should I talk to him first and then shoot him?
Yeah, this way.
You in it. You want out is like a game. You get beat out.
It's very aggressive.
What you want?
Leave her alone or I'll have your ass picked up for pandering. Got 10 seconds to beat it before I add you to list NSF casualties. You like that one?
Yeah.
Okay. You've got 10 seconds to beat it before I add you to list
accidentally
NSF casualties.
The police station and had to murder all of them. That's a real screw up. That's
a pretty good screw up. Yeah.
Master Gamer, we'll see you soon. Have a fun vacation, man.
Bye. Three. Master Gamer.
She skitzes on me. It's my ass,
man. He just said
one.
All right, I'm going. Jesus.
Oh, by the way. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, there you go.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I didn't mean for it to go down that way. Oh well.
Thanks.
Sucks to get backed into a corner.
I was trying to find the back way into smugglers.
Smuggler?
Hey, you shouldn't have took down Johnny. Soon as JoJo finds out.
Oh no, that's JoJo.
Oh no.
You can't touch JoJo. He doesn't go out, and there's only two ways to the warehouse.
Oh.
Warehouse.
You think you can sneak into Osgood's at the park, but in the first place, it's locked.
Looks like the fighting in the park has died down.
And if you go underground, he's got laser tripwires, drone guns, military-type stuff, plus there are guards on the roof.
Well, that's...
Tell you what, I'll handle JoJo. You stay out of the way until the NSF have pulled back.
Okay,
I can take care of myself.
Were we going out another entrance? Is that what we were doing?
Maybe.
She didn't give us the passcode.
No, she did not. Doesn't she know it would have been helpful?
Ooh, a free clinic.
Oh, nice. It's very dark in this free clinic.
There's a lot of hallways, too. Mm-hmm. Maybe I should put my gun away.
The riot cops are running scared.
Reminds me of Washington. I was there when the NSF overran Squalnomi. Back when they were...
Welcome to Tenderloin Clinic.
Tenderloin?
Not now. Please.
You look like the do-it-yourself type. How about the automated care plan? Only 2,000 credits. Medkits are 300. But if you want augmentation work, you need the bots.
Never mind.
As you wish.
2,000 credits.
Free clinic?
The doctors can
free now, is it?
Apparently not. We need to break into the free clinic.
Got a few credits.
Oh.
You have the plague?
Nah. Cops ran us off the streets. Usually I go into the water tunnels in the warehouse district, but somebody boarded up the window.
You live in a tunnel?
Actually, I like to stay on the roof of this big apartment building. Nice view, if it's not too cold. There's a freight elevator at the end of the tunnel.
Where's that window you were talking about?
It's a basement window in the park south of the hotel.
He also didn't
pay the
doctors
in cash before treatment can begin.
Thank you.
Shut up, lady.
Or I can break in.
What do you want to do, man? What do you want to do?
I want to sit down on the bench.
Okay. Have a think.
And we're gonna. Same. I think we're gonna call it right here.
Okay.
So
okay,
thank you all for watching very much. It's been a fun pleasure to mess around with this old game. It's a little unplayable right now, but hey, it's been fun. I'm gonna shoot somebody.
I'm gonna put our website in the chat. That is our website. A couple weeks ago, I messed that up and just didn't write the right URL. Anyway, what you can find on that website is our streaming schedule. If you're new to the channel, or if you want a refresher,
I'm really bad at Schmuckco.
And some blogs and some other stuff. It's a cool website. Look around it. It also has links to all of our social media. On this channel, there are a lot of streams happening all the time. You don't want to have to think about it. You can just follow if you haven't already, and then you will be notified every time we go online. Coming up right after us on this very same channel is Partners in Crime. Brennan and Alan will be playing the game they played last week, right?
Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time, a cute little cooperative game about piloting a spaceship together.
Yes, it'll be cute and adorable, and they'll probably curse and get mad at each other a lot.
Yeah.
So, bye-bye.
Bye.